every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing.
Live from San Antonio, deep in the heart of Texas, this is Vogt Auction.
All right, good afternoon. Welcome to Vogt. My name is Rob Vogt, Texas Auctioneers License 15958. Here with the founder of Vogt Auction, Gene Vogt, Texas Auctioneers License 7825, except here he comes now. And Ryan Jennings sitting to my left, Texas Auctioneers License 18265. Hope everyone had a great fiesta. You might have seen us at the King William Parade. It was our first ever float. It was really fun to see so many familiar faces there along the parade route in that beautiful part of San Antonio. We're so glad you're with us today for something we only do a few times a year when we have gathered up a group of artworks from Texas homes and estates, and then our fine art specialist Natalie Curran puts these together in an auction of just art, which is what we have today, including a group of pieces, the last we think, from the noted Robert L.B. Tobin Estate, and we'll begin shortly. We just released a catalog online for the upcoming Larry McMurtry auction, which you can see now at texasauction.com, as well as on Live Auctioneers and Invaluable. We've got his typewriters, his books, boots, even his guns, and you can own a piece of Texas history, and that's coming on Memorial Day. And by the way, if you'd like to know when we post our upcoming auctions online, please sign up for our periodic email, and you can do that right now at our website, texasauction.com. Because we have lots more big auctions coming soon. We're looking for your great consignments and collections. We give free expert appraisals anytime. We can come to you. You can send us photos. You can bring things by the auction house here in person. We're especially interested in original art and sculpture, historic San Antonio and Texas pieces, rustic ranch pieces, spurs and saddles, firearms and knives, coins, old advertising signs, Mexican and Latin American items, fine jewelry, watches and other luxury items, sterling silver, and whole collections. We also buy whole estates. We're the local folks you know. We'll put your treasures in front of the whole world, and we'll do it right. So please let us know if you have anything you'd like us to look at. All right, let's talk about how today's auction will work. Many ways to bid, including here in person. You can bid by phone. You can bid live online during the sale through Live Auctioneers, or you can leave a written dollar amount bid, which we call an absentee or a max bid on anything in the sale. There's an 18% buyer's premium on anything purchased in today's auction, and online bidding through Live Auctioneers costs an extra 5% fee that they charge. So remember, you can save that 5% by bidding directly with Vogt. If you win something in today's auction, you can pay us here in person or pay online with one click. We accept all forms of payment. We ship anything we sell today straight to you at a reasonable fee. Keep in mind that shipping furniture or other large objects, and that includes large paintings, cross-country can get pricey. Of course, you can also pick up your items here in San Antonio anytime this next week, Monday through Friday. We have a great crew here to load up your vehicle. Very important, please pay for and arrange for pickup or shipping of your purchases within 7 days from today. 7 days max, okay? If you can't do this, we respectfully ask that you do not bid. Thank you. All right, it's auction time. Again, welcome to all you guys here in-house. Appreciate you spending part of your Saturday with us. all of you joining us by phone, and the around 200 to 250 folks on the live stream through Live Auctioneers YouTube and Facebook. Good luck to everybody. It's springtime, so we thought we'd start out with some colorful pieces, lots of flowers and sunshine in these. And here is a beautiful canvas by noted French artist Pierre Bittar of a view of Saint-Jean, Cape Ferrat, I believe is how you say that there on the French Riviera. It's a very nice piece, an important artist. Is Gene's mic on?
1, 2.
I guess so.
You turned me off again? Yeah, where does this art come from?
Well, it comes from a bunch of different places, but mainly, again, homes and families here in the San Antonio area. I think some of them are from Dallas, Oklahoma City Corporate Art Collection. Again, there's some pieces from the Robert L.B. Tobin Estate. And that's kind of where we get our stuff. It's from real houses and real families. Okay, as I say, lot number one, important French-American Impressionist here. We've got several bids, $1,700, $1,800. How about $1,900 here on this beautiful piece? Lot number one at $1,900. $1,800 now, $1,900 at $1,900 on the phone with Martin Bruce. How about $2,000 even? Now you can bid at $2,000. $1,900 now, $2,000 even. At $2,000, again, this is a widely collected, widely known, and listed artist. At $2,000 even, $1,900 now, $2,000. At $2,000, $2,000, I'm on the other phone. How about $2,100? Now you're out. At $2,100, back against you or, again, anyone else. You can all bid. $2,100 with Martin Bruce. How about $2,200 on Tom Fortney's phone? At $2,200, they say no. Anyone else at $2,200? At $2,200, it's got to be a good price here on a beautiful painting, again, an original. At $2,200, fair warning. Sold in $2,100, $605 on Martin Bruce's phone. Here's a similar piece. Duane Alt, the artist this time, Regatta. And again, beautiful sort of maritime plus floral scene. I've got $1,000 there. How about $1,100? At $1,100 to buy on this one, $1,000 now, $1,100 now, $1,200 now, $1,300 now, $1,400. Sorry, I was right ahead of you. $1,300 now, $1,400. Yes. Okay, now $1,500 now, $1,600. At $1,600, yes. Now $1,700 now, $1,800. At $1,800, $1,700 now, $1,800 now, $1,900. I see it now, $2,000, $19 now, $2,000, go ahead at $2,000, $19 now, $2,000, at $2,000 even, $1,900 now, $2,000, just under the hammer now, $2,100, who is going to get this one at $2,100, at $2,000 now, $2,100, fair warning at $2,100, at $2,100, are we done? Anyone else? Okay, sold at $2,000 even, and that went on Live Auctioneers, thanks.
So okay. Ryan's doing Live Auctioneers?
Yes, so Ryan Jennings, the guy sitting next to me who's probably ecstatic about Coronation Day.
I am.
Are you?
I was up at 5 a.m.
Were you actually?
Yeah, truly.
Man, I don't get that at all. Okay, were you actually?
Yeah, genuinely.
Okay.
Why are you so surprised?
I don't know. It's like, if they, I guess if they crowned George Strait, we would get that. If they did crown him, he's the king of country.
He's king, right? He's already the king.
He is the king. No, Bob Wills is the king.
And there's probably a lot less inbreeding with George Strait than King George.
All right. Well, congratulations to you and all your countrymen. I totally forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, the next two pieces are from Jan Shepard-Bain. Very good work. Very beautiful, again, floral, lots of colors here. So starting out with this one, flowers and fruit. I have 302 places, 325, 350. How about 375? Isn't that gorgeous? Yes, now 400, now 425. Now 450, 425, go ahead, 450, everybody at 450, I'm on the phone. Now 475, back on the bid, now 500 against you, or anyone else at 500, it's got to be a good price,
yes.
500 to have. Now 550, go ahead at 550, I saw your bid, go ahead at 550, at 550, boy, it's still better than that, at $550, imagine that, again, for an original, Shepard-Bain at 550,
yes,
now six on the phone, is that a bid, 600, yes, okay, just wanna make sure, now 650, 600 now, 650. Your turn online at 650. At 650, the low end of our estimate, guys, at 650. At 650, fair warning at 650. Gotta go. Sold at $600. Then on Noah's phone, 613 gets it. And here's your second chance. Same artist, beautiful landscape with a little home there in the distance. I have 300, 400. How about 425 on this one? It's, again, very, very pretty. 425. Can add it, okay, 425 on the phone, 450, now 475, and they can add it to their collection at 475.
Yes.
Now $500. At $500, again, a nice canvas here, guys. At $500 even, 475, now 5. 475, now $500. Anyone else at 500? At 500, fair warning at 500. sold, $475. Again on the phone, 613 gets this. And now, keeping with that same theme here, Martha Sowdick, this is a spring garden. This is from a Cordillera Ranch, Texas estate, as we say. These all come from real homes and real families here and up for auction today for $325, $350. Now $375 where? At $375 here in the room. Now $400 on the bid, now $425. Yes, now $450. He's in. Would you like $450?
At four, yes.
All right, online, now $475.
Yep.
Yes, now $5. I see all the phone bidders.
Yes.
At well, online, now $5.5. One more time. Now $6. Oh, he beat you. At $600, I'm on the phone. And beat you too. And how about $650? Yes, in the room. Now $7. At $700, beautiful piece here. $700, you're all out. On
yes.
the other phone, now $750. All right, now $8. At $750, now $800. Everybody at $800. Now you can all bid. $800 on Natalie's phone. I'm sorry, would you like $850, sir, standing? Okay, how about $850 seated? Oh, no worries, he was just waving. All right, $850. Now $9. As we always say, it can be expensive at an auction house. Nine. Now $950. All right, how about $950? I'm on the phone with Tom. Looking for $950 now. Still selling the Sodic. This is lot number 5. $950. The hammer's up, everybody, at $950. Quickly, $950 on the phone.
Yes.
Now $1,000, almost said sold. At $1,000, yes, now $1,100.
Good taste back there.
At $1,100, yeah. $1,100, you say, yes or no? Anyone else, $1,100? Sold, $1,000 even on the phone. 610 gets it, thanks for all the bidders there. Ernest Auguste Villon, here is the Edge of a Field, another beautiful piece, this one out of Alamo Heights, okay? I have no bids. How about $100? Golly, that's crazy. $100 where? Thank you, in the room. Now $125.
Wow.
Go ahead, guys. Boy, take another look. $125. Nice. It's almost impressionistic, isn't it? At $125, yes. Now $150. At $150, $125. Think about this. At $150.
Yes.
Thank you. Now $175. Again, straight out of the house there in Alamo Heights. At $175. Anyone else at $175? Quickly at $175.
Did they know you took it off the wall?
At once, usually. $175, anyone
why
else?
Why am I sitting with all these skeleton bones?
Now $200. It's an original now, $225. What would this cost in the gallery? You know what I mean? At $225, you wanna try it? $225, it says no. Anyone else? Sold, $200 in the back row. Nice buy, $312, he gets it. Okay, a lot of folks were looking at this one. I can see why. Richard Johnson, the artist here, After the Rain, from 2004, from again in Alamo Heights Estate. I've got, $750, how about $800? $750 now, $800, quickly at $800, had a bunch of bids on this one. At
yes.
$800 online, now $850 on the book. Now $9, got $850,
yes.
Need $9, thank you. Now $950 in the room. Now $1,000 even.
Yes.
Okay, now $1,100. At $1,100, I'm online at the moment. 11, I'm back in the room. Now $1,200.
Yes.
Yes, I'm back online now. Now 13. At 13 is what I meant to say. 1,300. Now
yes.
1,400. 13 now 14. 13 now 14. 1,400 where? Going once, going twice. Sold, $1,300. You're the winners right here. And your number, let me see it one more time if you don't mind, sir. 306. Thank you very much. Okay. Gerald Merrifield, the Yellow Iris from 1988, and we are going up on our numbers and the folks following us on the live stream. Thanks. 350 now, 375 rather. At 375 here on lot 8, at 350 asking 375.
Yes.
Yes, now $400. At $400, 375 now 4. Art is our favorite thing we do out of everything. 400 now 425. At 425, 400 now 425. At 425, right here at the low end of the estimate, at 425 on the Merrifield. Anyone in house? 425. Okay, now 450.
Yes.
Online, now 475. Another $25 at 475. Anyone else at 475? Yes or no? Sold. 450 then. Internet. Okay, lot number 9. Turn my page here. This is a great plein air piece that was actually set at the San Antonio Botanical Gardens. And if you guys have been there before, I think you can probably imagine where this scene is. But again, a San Antonio piece here, Ron Rencher from 2000. 200, wow, how about 225? Yes, now 250, now 275, now 3, now 3 and a quarter, 3 and a half online, 375, 4, now 425, 450. Yes, now 475, now 5. Again, a good San Antonio piece. Five and a half, now 6. Five and a half, now 600.
Yes.
600, now 650, now 7. And $700. Thinking about it, you guys online, jump in if you wanted it. $700, or I'm selling it. 700 once, twice. sold, $650. The winner here, $307. We're going to have to go. Lot number 10, Bill Inman, Pink Roses. Very attractive piece. This is a Colorado artist. I have $250, $300. How about $325? Again, these are originals, guys, and in many cases, very nicely framed. $300, now $325. At $325, in the room. Well, it's ahead of you. How about $350? Now you can bid online if you like it. $350. At $350.
Yes.
Okay. Now $375, man, back to you. Okay.
Yes.
Now $400. Excuse me. At $400, everybody, at $400. At $400.
Yes.
All right. Now $425. At $425. Well, I got my voice back. If you guys watched that Fiesta auction, you suffered horribly all together. So, again, sorry about that, but it is what it is. All right. On the Inman, again, I have $400. How about $425? Anyone else at $425? Fair warning.
Yes.
Oh, now $450. Right under the hammer. Quickly, $450, or I'm selling it at $450. You want to bid again,
yes.
$450. Now $475. Okay, who's going to get this one? $475. $475. Quickly at $475. $475. Got to go. Sold at $450. Again online. Lot number 11. Again, similar piece. Teapot and Peonies from Dave Stout. Another Colorado artist. And this has the original tag purchase at the Santa Fe Gallery. Okay? So I bet they paid a lot for that.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. $100, $200, $250. How about $275? At $275 here on the original Stout. At $275?
Yes.
Yes. Now three. At $300, $275 now,
yes.
three, now three and a quarter. At three and a quarter, three to now three and a quarter. Go three and a quarter. Still better than that, I think. At three and a quarter.
Yes.
Now $350. Go ahead at $350. At $350.
Yes.
$375. At $375. $350 now, $375. Anyone else at $375? Gotta go at $375. At $375. Fair warning, or I'm selling it. Sold. $350 then, going online. Lot number 12, Vivian Love, one of our favorite San Antonio artists. This is Red Poppy. She didn't do a lot of florals, but here's one. I have $200. How about $225? $300. Now $325. Rather at $325. $300 now $325. Y'all quickly at $325. $300 now $325. Again, an original Vivian Love. $325
yes.
In the room. Now $350. At $350. Y'all's turn.
Yes.
At, all right,
Vivian
online.
Love.
Now $375. Yes. Now four. At $400, everybody. Still way under.
Yeah,
a lot of records on her.
$425. They're looking at their notes. $425, you say no. Anyone else at $425? Boy, again, a really good name here from Texas Art. At $425, fair warning, at $425, I'm selling. Sold. $400 online, I think, yes. Yep. All right, lot number 13. A lot of folks looking at this one. Leslie Wainwright, Flowers with Mock Orange from 79. $200, $225. How about $250? At $250, $250.
Yes.
Now $275. Again, nice florals here at the beginning of the sale. Got a bunch of different themes in today's sale. $275. Now three. So we sort of try to put them together, kind of, sort of. Now $325. At $325.
Yes.
Now $350. At $350, everybody. At $350.
Yes.
Now $375. At $375.
Yes.
Now four. At $400.
Yes.
Now $425. Your turn.
Yes.
Now $450. $450.
Yes.
Now $475. Still laughing that you got up at 5 a.m. to watch the coronation. Now $500.
Did you get up at
so
5 a.m.?
Yeah. I was there waving my flags.
Please. $500 we have. Now $550. $550. We're wearing a top hat.
Yes, there you go.
Playing God Save the King. Now six.
Hey, Rob, you ought
to
buy that rugby shield. They're selling it. Number 276.
We do have some English pieces later in the sale in honor of Coronation Day. No, it's just a coincidence. Now six. At $600. Anyone else on the Wainwright? I'm selling it, guys. All right. Sold at $550. And again, that went online. Next, Marsha Below, and this is Luminaria from 1988, and it does have the documentation. And this is one of the pieces that came from the corporate collection up in Oklahoma City. I don't have any bids. How about $150? Who would like to go $150 here? Another floral scene, everybody, and an original.
Yes.
Thank you very much for starting the bidding. Now $175.
How did you get a corporate collection in Oklahoma City?
I know. $175. Well, Hindman, the big auction house out of Chicago, got the first call, and they took some real fancy stuff, and then they said, why don't you come up here and get everything else? I said, absolutely. All right, $175, but it's still worthwhile. Great stuff. $175, everybody at $175. Selling the below at $175. At $175, fair warning, Wow, sold 150. That was a nice buy right here in the room, 312. Thank
nice
you.
Buy.
Okay, here's the big name. Everyone's absolutely in love with Brother Cletus, and for good reason. This is an interesting watercolor. He had a bunch of different skill sets and worked across mediums, but this is called Spring Flowers. I've got lots and lots of bids. Well, let's see. I'm going to have to split the math on this. $1,100. How about $1,200? At $1,200 here on the Brother Cletus, at $1,200 from right here in San Antonio, at $1,200, 11, now
yes.
12, now 13, now 14. Where? We just set a new record for him in our last auction, the Fiesta auction.
Yes.
14, now 15, now 16. Back against you at 16, and I think that was around 8,500 or something like that. Yeah.
Yes.
16 I have. Now 17. At 17 here on the Spring Flowers. At 17, anyone else? At $1,700. Fair warning, at $1,700. Sold. $1,600, and that winner was on Live Auctioneers. Okay, so more Brother Cletus to come later in the sale. Here's the other name in San Antonio, Franco Mondini-Ruiz. This is a new work called The Blue Boy. Of course, a blue bonnet. I really like this one. I don't know. I think it's good. 300, 400. How about 425? At 420, it's a nice size, too.
Yes.
40, now 450. At 450, everybody, from Franco Mondini-Ruiz at 450. At 450, 425, asking 450. At 450, The Blue Boy. At 450. At 450. Anyone else at 450? Golly, I thought I'd go higher than that. At 450, fair warning. Sold, 425 then. Nice price for whoever bought that.
Great buy.
And that was online. Okay, lot number 17, Pierre Le Trivdic. This is a still life with apples. Very nice French impressionist look here. The world record on this artist set last year at $9,000, the same artist. Okay, here we go. I've got 125, 150. How about 175? At 175, you should all bid on that. At 175, at 175, 150 now, 175. Again, classic French impressionism here. At 175. At 175, my goodness, at 150 now, 175. At 175, anyone else at 175? Seems like a total steal. 175, fair warning, sold. 150, going to the book at 105 is the buyer. Lot number 18, again, back to Mondini-Ruiz. This is Cat Cliquois, and you see why. Again, this is older work, actually, from 2003. Almost a tie there, 900. How about 950? 900 asking 950. Got a $900 bid. 950. At 950, they say. All right. They say no on the phone. Anyone else at 950? Going once, going twice. Sold. $900 in the top of the two bidders. 731 there on the advance bid. Yuri Lebedev, this is Still Life with a Jug. Very beautiful detail in this piece from 1981 here. Purchased originally at Greenhouse Gallery, if you guys remember that place there in Alamo Heights. Here I've got 200, 225. How about 250? At 250, 225 now, 250. This is, you know, by definition, gallery artwork. At 250, 225 asking 250.
That's the down payment at their gallery over there behind Sunset Ridge.
And we have the documentation, I believe, on this one, as we do with many of them in today's sale. My goodness, guys, here's an opportunity. 225 asking 250 on the Still Life with Jug. At 250, at 250. Gonna give it away.
Yeah.
At 250.
Wow,
fair warning.
That's crazy, yeah.
Sold. 225 again, going to 105. Wow. Lot number 20, pairs in the windowsill. This is sort of our still life section of the sale. I have $100. How about 125? At 125, 100 now, 125 again for what it is. It's very well done. At 125, and this came out of
yes.
the house. 125, thank you. Now 150, a house in Oakwell Farms. At 150. At 150, golly, it's better than that. At 150, everyone, at 150, yes. How you doing? How about 175? Yes, now $200. At $200.
Yes.
Online, now 225. At 225, give you all a chance. At 225, still selling.
Yes.
All right, 225. Now 250. 250, 225 asking 250. Yes, on the move. Now 275. Activity now 275. Quickly at 275. Anyone else? Or I'm selling it? Sold, 250 to the dock, 323 in the room. All right, Rudy Reichardt, this is Still Life with Apples and Grapes. This is a Canadian artist, and again from the corporate collection in Oklahoma. 150, how about 175 on this one? At 170 in the room, thank you. Now
yes.
$200, at $200 to beat her. At $200, 175 now, two, at two. Everyone's thinking about it. At $200, again, original art, everybody. At $200, fair warning, sold, 175. There is a nice buy, 316
buy.
In the room. Lot number 22, we have a handful of bronzes in the auction today. These are two jockeys on the back of their horses, bronze on a marble base, Daryl Coker, 1987 and again from Oklahoma City. I have no bids, I can't believe it, on a real deal bronze. 200, thank you. Now 225, my goodness. At 225, yes, now 250. At 250, wake up on this one, guys. At 250, I mean, it's 250 on the phone. Yep. Now 275, I mean, it's heavy as heck. It's the real thing. Online. Now three, go ahead. At, yes. Now 325. At 325, this is from one of their executive offices or boardroom up there in Oklahoma. 300, now 325. At 325, in the room. Now yes. 350. At 350, what a deal. Now 375. Now four. At $400, yes. Now 425. Now 450. 450. 420, 450 on the phone. Now 475. I mean, again, bronzes are so expensive.
Yeah, and they last forever.
And they last forever, and they look great.
And a great job, Martin, Bruce, and gang. I know you're on the phone. Miracle putting this together.
Yeah, it really does. The room looks great, as always.
Is this Larry McMurtry's bed?
It sure is. And I hear...
He wrote Brokeback Mountain in that bed?
You said it. How about 475?
What?
475. My mom's over there shaking her head, as usual. Anyone else at 475? Gotta go. Sold, 450. Thanks for your patience. 605 on Martin Bruce's phone. We have another bronze here. This is a big-time artist. This is French artist. This is a larger piece, about 2.5 feet wide, big-time auction records. 300, 475. How about $500? And this is a jockey on horseback from Isidore Bonheur at 500 on the phone. Now 550, your turn. Go ahead at 550, 509 at 550. Here, another opportunity at 550. Yes, on the other phone. Now $600. At $600, this is a multi-$1,000 piece. Now 650. 600, now 650. Again,
that's
heavy as heck.
Good-looking bronze.
The real
well
thing.
Balanced. Even I know that.
Yeah. Beauty is proportion. Is that what they say? 600, now 650. Yes, now 7. Quickly, it's $700. At $700, 60 now, 7. Go ahead, $700. Anyone else is $700 on the bronze, 700. Sold, 650 on Tom Fortney's phone, 736. We'll actually have some Western-style bronzes and quite a few of them in the McMurtry sale on Memorial Day, okay? And that will be added to that catalog here soon. Okay, we have a couple of pieces today from Joanna Sandifer. This is the English Hunt Scene, and we have the other one here in two lots. But first, we're going to sell this one very, very nicely done. I have $300. No, I don't. I'm sorry. I was looking at the wrong one. No, I do have 300. Now 325. Okay. At 325. At 300. Now 325. This is an original, everybody. Look at the detail on it. It's really very, very nice.
Wow.
At 325. A listed artist here. 300. Now 325. At 325. Are you sure? 325. Now 350. Got to be a good deal. At 350. At 350. Anyone else? At $350 for an original. At 350. Wow. Sold. 325. There it is.
Nice
322. Good for you. We were very intrigued by this piece. We were not able to determine who the artist was, but we feel like it's a very well done piece. Nice execution. It does have a little plaque on it with the title, Beast of the Chase, Exmoor from Comer's Gate to Spire Cross. Where is that?
Devon.
Devon, in Devon, Devonshire. And this is from the Grossman Estate up there at the penthouse at Patterson. So, could be a real sleeper here. Really could be. I've got just $200. How about 225? Yes,
that
now 250. Yes, now 275.
Wow.
Yes, now 3. At 3, should all be bidding on this one at $300. Thank
yes.
you. Now 325. It is obviously early when you look at the framing and the back. Always look at the back of art if you can. At 300, now 325. At 325, it's got to be better than that, guys. Again, this is the sleeper candidate in the sale, I think. At 325.
They had only the best stuff, a two-story penthouse at 200 Patterson behind Central Market.
That's true.
Well, that killed it.
325.
Yes.
Thank you. Now 350. Would you like 350? Yes. Now 375. At 375, you guys in the center.
Yes.
Yes. Now $400. Are you guys online? Give it well
yes.
online. Now 425. I really feel like this is the sleeper. I know I'm repeating myself. 425. Anyone else at 425? 425. Okay. Sold. And $400 even going online. Good for you. Next, back to the Joanna Sandifer. This is the other English Hunt Scene, and I have just $200. How about 225? At 225, you could make it a companion
classic,
piece to your
classic.
First one. At $225, I mean, all right, in the house. Now 250. Now you guys online can bid. I saw you, but he was right ahead of you. At 250 only. Man, at 250, fair warning at 250. Are you sure?
Yes.
How about 275? Yes. Now three at $300. $300. Are we done? Sold. 275. Good for you. You got them both. 322 here in the room. Okay. Buy. Here is, I would think, the highlight of the sale. This is an absolutely important artist. I mean, you know, we throw that word around, important, in the auction business. We try to save it for when things are truly important. I think this justifies that. This is Lovis Corinth, a German artist. World record set at Sotheby's London, $1.3 million. Yeah, same artist. This is an original. This is from the Nancy Powell estate. You guys might have known Nancy Powell. Wonderful person, a ceramicist, an artist in her own right. Lived at a wonderful house on Geneseo, very near the country club. This was the best thing, frankly, value-wise anyway, in their house. So this is a blacksmith. Again, a Lovis Corinth. And we have 11,000, 12,000, how about 12,000, now 13,000. 12,000, now $13,000. 12,000, now $13,000. At 13,000, 12,000, now 13,000. Look up the records on this artist. He just sold another piece. I can't remember where. I think it was in Germany for about 300,000 in the last 2 months. Okay? Same artist. 12,000, now 13,000. At 12,000, now 13,000 to buy. 12,000, now 13,000. At 13,000, and you can own a Lovis Corinth. Well, how about I'll cut the bid one time. Is that okay? Okay. 12,500. I've got 12 asking $12,500. Will that help anyone out? At 12,500, because I think it's better than that. At 12,000, now $12,500. At $12,500. Fair warning. At 12,000, now 12,500. All in, all done. Sold. $12,000. I can't believe it. To 114. 114 gets it. Okay. Law number 28, John Opie, the Right Honorable James Fox. Now, I'm sure, as Ryan knows, this is a interesting politician in British history. I actually looked this up. He actually was famous for supporting the American Revolution. All right? So a British politician supporting the American Revolution. That was unusual. Interesting guy. This artist, another important one, world record, $940,000. For the same artist who actually was known for portraiture. So this is another example of that. So all that said, I have no bids. How about $1,000 to start us off here on an original John Opie? At $1,000, you guys online can bid at $1,000, yep. 1,000 in the room, now $1,100. Here's an opportunity. World record on this artist, almost $1 million, guys, at $1,100. At $1,100. At $1,100, anyone else? $1,100. Yes, now $1,200, now $1,300. You can bring this over to Bond Street, you know, and then maybe make a bunch of money. At $1,300, at $1,300, you guys online, wake up. This is an opportunity again. At $1,300, fair warning at $1,300, got to go. Sold, $1,200, $316 to you in the room. Good job.
Nice buy.
Okay, here's a large and impressive piece out of the Varela Estate in McAllen, about 7 feet tall. 7 feet tall, a portrait of a lady. And an interesting frame as well. 400 I have. Now 425. Here's another opportunity. Wow. 400 now, 425. At 425. Couldn't get any more information on the artist, but it is signed. And then again, an original. 400 now, 425. Everybody at 425. 7 feet tall, arched frame. 425. Now 450. That beats all the bids. At 450. At 450. Anyone else at 450? 450. The other bidder. Now 475. For what you're getting, I don't know where you can touch these prices. At 475.
This guy had good stuff in the valley.
Yeah.
He got it all over Mexico.
Big, big mansion there in the valley in McAllen. 450. Now 475. Anyone else at 475? 475.
Yep.
Would you do five? Sure. Now 550. You say no? Anyone else at 550 on a 7 foot tall portrait? 550 once, twice. Sold. $500. Good for you again.
Nice
316
buy.
Here in the room. We have a few pieces from Arsen Kurbanov. That's a Russian artist, and these are from Greenhouse Gallery, again, there in Alamo Heights. And this one is called The Doorway. A lot of folks looking at this one. I have 400, 425, how about 450? On this Kurbanov, this is an original at 450. 425, now 450, everybody at 450. 425, now 450, please, at 450. At 450, 425, asking 450. Anyone else at 450? Golly, it's got to be a good price again at 450. At 450 in the room. Thank you. I didn't see him. Thank you. Now 475. Your turn now at 475. He's in at 450 asking 475. At 475. Fair warning at 475. I'm selling it. sold. 450, got it again. 323, thank you. Got some more Kurbanovs. Here's an interesting one, sort of the one that we had as our conversation piece since it came in. Portrait with cat. Kind of looks like Rasputin's cat, right? Something like that. From 2006, again, another greenhouse gallery piece. I've got 200, 300, 350. How about 375 on another original? 375, 350, now 375. Yes, now four. 375, now four. It's good work. You know, it's really well done. 375, now $400. At $400, 375, now four. At $400, at $400, and I'm going to sell it. 400, did you want to bid? At 400. Thank you. Now 425. Quickly, at 425, you guys back online.
Yes.
Okay. Now 450. Another $25 at 450. 450. Now 475.
Those guys at Greenhouse had really good stuff.
Yes.
Yep. Now $500 even. 500. Sure. Now 550.
Yes.
All right. Now 6.
And when you get tired of looking at it, you get to sell it and make money generally. Generally. Unless
it's
you paid high retail
though.
At the gallery.
Art's a good
if
deal.
If you buy it here.
Would you like 600? I mean, it's, you know, self-serving, but it's a better deal at auction than at a gallery. 600, anyone else? At 600, fair warning. Sold. 550 then. That was on Live Auctioneers.
Yep.
Okay, thank you very much. Lot number 32. This got a whole heck of a lot of page views. I'm not surprised. Cesar Santos is the artist. Nymph and Satyr is the name of the piece. 2007. Very interesting. 500, now 550 where? This again came from that house in Alamo Heights. 550, now $600. At six, it's a very striking piece, nice size in person. At $600, 550 now, $600, go ahead. At $600, 550 now, $600 in the room, now 650.
Yes.
Online, now seven to the gentleman, now 750.
Yes.
Yep, now eight, now 850.
Yes.
850, now nine and 950.
Yep. Yes.
All right, now 10 and now
yep.
11.
Yes.
And 12. 1,500. Thank you. Now 16.
Auction's breaking
at 16.
Out.
15. Now 16. What do you guys say on the phone? 16. They say no. All right. The hammer's up. It's $1,600 going
yes.
once. Now I have it. Now 17. 17. Now 18.
You
no, he's back in ahead of you both. You're both out. Now I need
almost
18.
Psychological.
1,800. Or I'm selling again. Here we go. At 18. I'm on the phone. Now 19. No, sir. Now 19. Now you're in. Now 2,000. At $2,000. Quickly at 2,000. Got to go. Yes or no? At 2,000, Natalie, online, sold. $1,900, the gentleman and the guy. Got it in the center, 318. Congratulations, that's an interesting piece. All right, lot number 33, Japanese artist this time, Kenju Arakobo, and this is from 2006. 150, 250, how about 275? All right, now, oh, I'm sorry, was that a bid? 250, now 275, it was not. At 275? At 275, 250 on the book. On the absentee bid, need 275 to beat it, though. At 275, 250 now, 275. At 275, boy, again, I think it's better than that. At 275, fair warning, or I'm selling it at 275, sold. At 250, then on the advance bid, 710 gets it right on the money. A small and very nice, I think, seated nude here from Tony Poe. Oil on canvas, I have 200 even. How about 225? On this one, at 200, I'm seeing 225. At 225, again, right out of the house there, in this case, in Alamo Heights again. Two now, 225. At 225, anyone else at 225, fair and final, sold. $200 then. That is going to buyer 722 on the bid. Okay, we have a William Whitaker next. This is a portraits. The world record on this art is 14,000. All these records on all these artworks and artists are publicly available, so you can look them up, which is really nice. 400 on this one. Now 425 where? At 425. Ordered now 425 on a Whitaker at 425. At 425. Yes, now 450. At 450, at 425, now 450.
Yes.
All right, now 475. Go ahead at 475, 450 now,
yes.
475, and five. $500, 475, I need $500, way under the estimate here.
Yes.
Now 550, again, a listed artist with all kinds of public auction
yes.
sales records higher than this. At $600 next, at $600, 550 now, six. 550 now, six. 600, are we done? Fair warning, sold at 550 then. Online. Got the gavel cam going there. Lot number 36, Harley Brown. I think we have three Harley Browns here right in a row. We do. These are from a different Oklahoma collection, actually. First one, Portrait of a Lady, the pastel. I've got 300 only. How about 325? Wow. At 325, 300 now, 325. Y'all bid him at 325. Way under the estimate on this. At 300, asking 325. At 325. 300 now, 325. My goodness, at 325. At 325.
Great opportunity.
You guys are thinking
here
about this. 325. They say no. Anyone else at 325 on an original Harley Brown? Guys, the portrait of a lady at 325. Fair warning. Sold. Then $300 going to 114. Sticking with this artist, here's a portrait of a man. All right. And I have no bids on this one. Who would like to say $400 on this one to start us off? Again, a pastel at $400 even. At $400. How about $200? At $200. I do have to sell these things today at $200. At $200, you tell us. How about $100? Again, an original pastel.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Now 125. At 120 in the room. Thank you. Now 150. At 150.
Yes.
Goodness gracious. Now 175. Thank you. Now $200. 175. Now two in the room. Thank you. Now 225. He says no. Anyone else at 225? You guys online, go ahead at 225. At 225. Fair warning at 225. Sold at $200. The gentleman and the couple here in the room, and I forgot your number. Thank you. 306. I'll try to remember that next time. And finally, another portrait of a man here from Harley Brown. And here I've got just $200. Now 225. 200 now 225 on this one. 200 now 225. Y'all bid him at 225. It's got to be a good deal at 225.
Crazy.
In the room.
Crazy.
Now 250. Would you like a companion to your other piece? At 250. Yes. Now 275 back to y'all. Or you, ma'am. Now $300. She's in at 275. You can do three if you like. 300. Now 325. Now 350. These again are originals. At 350. 350. Now 375. Try one more time. Say no. Anyone else at 375? Fair warning. Sold 350 again.
Great
to 306. I remembered you that time. Okay. Here is a wonderful piece, I think. Same artist we've sold a couple of times already, Arsen Kurbanov. This is called Orge Turban from the work from 2004. I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How about 850? 800 now 850, everybody. At 850, 800 now 850 to buy. Got 800, need 850. At 850, a lot of folks are thinking about it. At 850, 800 now 850, everybody at 850. On the phone, now 9, on the book. Now 950. At 950, right back to you. At 950. I'm on the other phone.
Yes.
$1,000 max bid. Now 11. That's my highest bid at 1,000 even. You can beat it. Everyone can bid. You can beat it at $1,100, and it might be yours. $1,100 here at a very striking Kurbanov original. At $1,100.
Yes.
Now $1,200.
Talked him into it, Natalie.
Yes. Good job. $1,200 online. New bidder. Now 13. At $1,300 to buy. 13. 12. Now 13. At $1,300, 12 now 13. I got to go. Yes or no? 13. She's talking through it, isn't she? Yes.
Yes.
Now 14. Thanks for your patience, everybody. $1,400. At $1,400. Or I'm selling it. The hammer's up. 14. Once, twice. Sold. I'm sorry I saw your bid. I said sold. $1,300 on the phone, 615. I just had a feeling. Okay, moving on. Jeffrey Watts, we have two of them here in a row. This first one's a woman in scarf. The world record for this artist, $11,000. Okay, on this one we have just $200. My goodness. Now 225. Wow. At 200 now, 225, sort of a gypsy kind of figure, Romany. 200 now, 225, everybody at 225. 200 now, 225, again, an original from Watts, everybody at 225. At 225, yikes, at 225, 200 now 225, at 225, fair warning, 225, just under the hammer, now 250, anyone else at 250, see what we're doing, everybody, at 250, at 250, wow, sold, 225, great buy
nice
there,
buy.
316, you might want to look at this next one too, it's the same artist, the old Mystic, again, similar subject matter, I'm tied at $100, how about 125, I'll take the one on the book, how about 125, you guys online need to bid 125 now if you like, I'm in the room. Now 150 against you at 150, 125 asking 150,
yep.
150 in the room again. Now 175, yes. Now 200 to the gentleman, yes.
Two,
now
yes.
225 to the other gentleman. Now 250 at the Watt on the Watts at 250. 250 new bidder. Now 275 at 275. You guys online can bid now if you like at 275. Fair warning on the Watts at
yes.
270. Yes, he's back now. 3. Talking it over. $300 I got to go, guys. 300. Now yes. 325 quickly at 325. At 325.
Who's that guy?
Yes or no at 325. Now 350.
Yes.
Who's been against me? 350. 350. They say no. Sold at 325. Then the winner's here, and your number, remind me, 311. Thank you. Like this piece, Harry Worthman, Treasures from Afar. Very cool piece. 300 I have. Now 325. Through to now 325. Y'all been at 325 from a Dallas collection. Okay, at 325. Through to now 325. Guys, take another look at this one. Again, I think it's better. At 325. Through to now 325. Repeat 325. Through to now 325. 325. Fair warning at 325. Got to go at 325. At 325. Sold at $300 even. Was that online?
Online.
On Live Auctioneers. Okay. Lot number 43 then. Very nice Trump leg from Scott Royston. This is Tassels. And again, an original from Greenhouse Gallery. 250, 300. How about 325? Very, very well done. At 325,
yes.
Now 350. Excuse me.
Yes.
All right. Now 375.
At yes.
All right. Now four. At 400. Go ahead. At 400. Isn't it nice?
Yes.
All right, now 425.
Yes.
And 450. Again, beautifully framed. I mean, just ready. Put it up on your wall. 425, now 450. At 450, fair warning at 450 on the Royston, 450. Sold, 425 then online. Next, lot number 44, three bronzes here in a row. This first one is from Emile Picot. It's a very important French artist. This is a restrike of the Pegasus, 21 inches tall bronze on marble, 300
wow.
Now 325. Very, very nice piece here.
Yep.
300 now 325, everybody.
Good detail.
At 325, yes. Now 350, 325, asking 350. At 350, 325, 350 in the room. Now 375, you see it does have the little plaque on it right there on the base with the artist and the piece name. At 350, now 375.
Yes.
Now 4, now 425 again, 21 inches tall. This is a not insignificant bronze. At 425, at 425, everybody at 425. Still better than that. 425. Fair warning at 420. New bidder.
Yes.
Now 450. Yes. Now 475.
Wow.
Think about what you're getting for that money. Now 500. Now 550. Gentleman says no. Anyone else at 550? Fair warning. Sold. $500 even. 316. You're going to get some great deals today. Okay. Albert Cario Balus. This is medley, with Lyre. Melody. 30 inches tall bronze, 30 inch tall bronze on marble base. I think this is the biggest bronze we have today. And I don't have any bids. How about $500 to start us off on this big, beautiful bronze? 500, thank you. Now 550.
Yes.
Well, I've got it over there. Would you like 550 on the phone? 500 now 550. It's right ahead of you. 500 now 550. 500 now 550. Wait, 550
yes.
In the room. I'm ahead of you again. How about six? That's $600. It was like a boom, boom. 600. Now 650. Now seven. Think about this, 30 inches tall. Now 750, now eight, at $800. Anyone else, 800, now 850.
Yep.
He says no. You can all bid on this one at 850, 800, now 850. Fair warning at 850, sold $800. Martin Bruce's phone, 602. And finally, we have this from Mathurin Moreau. This is Le Amant, which I think means the lovers. This is a French sculptor again, 24 inches tall, 250, now 275 on this one. At 275, dividing now 275, everybody 275. At 275
yes,
in the
yes,
room.
Yes.
Now $300, at $300, quickly
good
at
detail.
$300.
Wake up, please.
At $300, fair that's warning at $300,
cup
$300.
Of coffee
now 325, now 350. Back to you, ma'am. Now 375 to the gentleman and four to the lady, 425. Anyone else at 425? Quickly at 425. Again, it's got the little plaque on the base. At 425, fair warning, sold $400 again to 316. Getting some great stuff. All right, we're going into our
great
new section. This is Paris, and this is a big name, Antoine Blanchard Jr., the son of Antoine Blanchard, the famous Parisian streetscape artist. And this is Paris in the Rain. I have $1,000. How about $1,100 to buy? At $1,000 now, $1,100. Could be mistaken for a Antoine Blanchard Sr. 11. Now $1,200. This is Junior. At $1,200, $1,100. Now 12. At $1,200. Keep going on this. At $1,200. At $1,200. Famous name here.
Yes.
Put it on your wall. 12. Now 13. And everyone will recognize it. At 13. $1,200. Now 13.
Yes.
Now 14. Here is an opportunity, everybody. At $1,400. At $1,400, this should be going for $3,000 or $4,000. It really should.
Yep.
At 13, now 14. At 14. at $1,400. Yes. Now $1,500. Guys, wake up on this. At 14, now $1,500.
Yes.
Now $1,600. We're sticking with $100 increments.
Yes.
On a Blanchard. Now 17. At 17, go ahead. At $1,700, quickly at 17.
Yes.
Now 18. At $1,800, 17, now 18. At 18, this is probably a good case in point from what Gene was talking about earlier, that this is the type of piece you can buy and then enjoy, and then you'll get every single dollar back when you go to sell it. I don't think there's any question about it.
Minus our commission.
Minus our tip. Yes. 17, now 18. Well, not at this price.
No.
Seems like a no-brainer. $1,800. Anyone else on the Blanchard Jr. at $1,800?
Yeah, we want to thank the bidders at the Buckner Fanning School last night at Tejas Rodeo. Rob had a charity auction. Went very well.
Oh, man, it was.
Thank you very much to those bidders.
Yeah, that was a great event there at Tejas Rodeo. If you
guys, they don't drink or smoke, so they've got a lot of money.
I will tell you, anecdotally, they do drink. The bar was busy, and it probably helped the auction, let's be honest. Okay, 17, now 18. Anyone else at $1,800? Fair warning, sold $1,700. And was that online?
Yeah.
Online, congratulations, whoever that was. Sticking with Paris, a very nice impression is seen here, oil and canvas, with the view of the Sacre de Coeur in Montmartre. And that's as good as my French accent gets. 300, 400, how about 425? At 400, now 425. At 400, now 425. Isn't that pretty? At 400, now 425.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I skipped one, didn't I? I sure did. This is Joe Sambataro. Everyone knows what we're bidding on.
Golly, and none of us noticed. That's bad.
I know. Excuse me. 400, now 425. The numbers are right, and that's what matters. 400, now 425. Rue Marceau. Marceau Street. At 425. 400, now 425. Still better than that, guys. Sambataro at 425. At 425. Fair warning. Sold. I'm sorry I said sold. I'm sorry I said sold. That's the rules. To 105, $400. I said sold, guys. I see your bids now. Okay. We're moving on. Here's the piece I thought I was selling a second ago.
Here, and your bidder's in the ether, so.
Yeah. Paris Street Scene, oil on canvas. We've got $100 only. Now 125. Here's an opportunity, everybody. 125 in the second row. Now 150. Boy, take a look at
yes.
this one. I'm online. Now 175. Now two. Go ahead. At $200, 175. Now two. At 200, 175, now 2. Quickly at $200, 200 in the room, now 225. Now 250, now 275. For what you're getting, 275. Now 3, at $300. That, you know, it does come to mind that you could spend that on dinner at, you know, the Pearl or somewhere fancy. But anyway, 275, now 3. Anyone else? At 300 on the Parisian street scene, 300. Sold in 275. Were you ahead at 275? Was that you? 301 in the second row. Okay, moving on. Lot number 50, Antonio Deviti. This is a Twilight, obviously the Champs-Élysées there. And I have 150. How about 175
obviously.
In the room? Now $200. At $200, 175 asking $200. At $200, fair warning at 200. At 200. Wow, it seems cheap. At 200, once and twice. Sold 175 then in the room 316. She gets that one. Here is from Louis Perrat. This is a Notre Dame Paris scene. 300 I have in two places. How about 325 to break that tie? 300 now, 325 quickly at 325. At 325, again, kind of an impressionist approach to the subject matter. 300 now, 325. At 325, anyone else at 325? My goodness,
great
at 325.
Jump in.
Yeah. 325, fair warning. Sold at $300. I'll go with your bidder. Okay, that was on Live Auctioneers. Very good. Lot number 52. All right, back to Mondini-Ruiz. This is Tour avec Fleurs, and says Tower with Flowers. There it is, new work again from Franco Mondini-Ruiz. 250 I have. Now 300, now 350, now 375. Where? At 350 asking 375, now $400. I'm still online, 375, now four. This is a very nice piece.
Yes.
Now 425 from our local favorite, Franco. At 400, now 425. At 400, now 425. Quickly at 425. At 425, still better than that, everybody. Take a look. 400, now 425. 400 now, 425. My goodness, 425 in the room. Now 450. At 450.
Yes.
Now 475. It's an original. Now $500. She's in the room. 500 online. Now 550. At 550. Did y'all go take a look at it? At 550. Where is it? 500 now, 550. Thank you. Now six. Well, They were right ahead of you.
A lot less than his salary prices. Wow. He's a very prolific, and he's a recovering attorney.
$650 That's one of the things he's recovering from. $650 Now $7
Well, I think he still has his license, so we have to be very careful.
$750 Yeah, I guess so. $750 I really think this is good work from him, though. His better work is quite good, I think. $750 $750 Anyone else is $750 Or I'm selling. Sold at $700 even then, and that was again online. Line number 53. Here's a Salamanca, Jose Fuentes de Salamanca. This is Mont Saint Michel. They're in Brittany, France. $175 now two. At $200, $175 now two. Everybody at $200. This is again an original oil on canvas. At $200, at $200, $175 now two, $175 now two. Fair warning at $200. Sold at $175. Then again online. Next, Harry Worthman, Bayeux, France. You see that aqueduct there, in the cathedral there in the background, on this watercolor from 1945. Wow, right after the war. I have 100, 125. How about 150? That's a cool piece. Very cool piece. 125. Now 150. At 150, y'all should all be bidding on this one. Now 175. At 175, everybody at 175. 150, now 175. In the room. I'm sorry. Now $200. He's ahead of you. Go ahead, though. At $200, it's got to be worth that. At $200 from 1945, $200, 175, now two. Anyone else at $200? Are you sure? $200 once, twice. Sold. 175 again to 306. Thank you. Next, we have a wonderful Texas artist here, Ella Capecchi Mawini. Harbor scene here. I just think this is so well done. 400, 500. How about 550? And 500 now, 550. Another widely collected artist. I'm on the phone now. 600 now, 650 against the phone bidder, or either the phone bidder. 650, thank you. Now $700. Go ahead, 700, thank you. Now 750. 700 now, 750. One more time at 750. Now $800. I'm back with Tom on the phone. I need $800. Now he's your turn to bid. Go ahead, guys. At $800. At $800.
Yes.
Online. New bidder. Now 850. Again, good Texas artist here. I'm back on the phone. Now 9. 850 now $900. And just some good work from her on this piece at $900. Go ahead one more time. 900. Yes. Thank you. Now 950. At 950. 950. 1,000. I like that. Now 11.
Yeehaw.
1,000 now $1,100. Jumping that bid. We'll see if it works. At $1,100. What do you say?
Yes.
Well, now $1,200. That's how you do it. All right. Now $1,300. Don't get mad. Get even. At $1,300. At $1,300. Fair warning. At $1,300.
Yes.
All right. Now $1,400. At $1,400. Yes. Now $1,500. At $1,500. Well, now they're thinking about it. Now $1,600. At $1,600. See what their appetite is. It's a good piece. $16. Now $17. $17. Your turn online.
Yes.
Can you do it? Yes, you can. Now $18. Who's going to get this one? At $1,800. Yes. Now $1,900. Still just $100. At $19. Okay. Now 2,000 even. At 2,000 even on the Mawini. At 2,000. Yes. Now 21. Sticking with $100. At $2,100. This is kind of a slow process, right? Now $2,200. At $2,200.
Yes.
Now 23.
Yes.
24. Not 1,000. 100. Now 2,500.
Yes.
2,750. That's their number. Okay. Anyone else at 2,750 or I'm selling it? Sold. $2,500 online and good for you. Lot number 56. After Eugene Bodine, the Empress Eugenie at Troutville. That sounds very French. This is another original. Yes, it is. Okay. From the Oklahoma City Corporate Collection. I have just $100. How about 125? At 125, under now 125. Nice piece here, everybody. 125. At 120 in the room. Now 150. My goodness.
Wow,
125 now 150.
Please.
After Bodan. 150. 125 now 150. Everybody 150. At 150. Fair warning at 150. Gotta go. So 125. You see that? 316
wow.
Here in the room. Great buy. Okay. Fred Binder Samuelson, one of my personal favorites in this auction, Cliff Harbor. And this is from a Dallas collection. I have 400. How about 425?
Wow.
Yes, now 450. At 425, now 450. Your turn. Go ahead at 450. 425, now 450. Everybody at 450. At 450, 425, now 450. Go ahead at 450. Under the low estimate. Under the low estimate.
Crazy.
At 450. At 450 on the Samuelson.
Great
original at 450. Fair warning at 450.
Somebody is trying to bid, I think.
Are they? At 450. All in all done at 450. Sold. 425 going to 105. Next, lot number 58. Mondini-Ruiz, Amalfi Afternoon. Of course, the Amalfi Coast there in Italy, is it? Right, yeah. New work, well, almost, 2022. I have 300. How about 325? Through to now 325.
Yes.
Now 350. It's a big, impressive piece. It really is. Nice colors. 350 now, 375. At 375, 350 now, 375.
Yes.
And $400. Got to be a good deal, guys. At $400, 375 now, 4.
Yes.
And 425. 400 now, 425.
Yes.
Now 450. 425 asking 450. Yes. Now 475. Go ahead. Thank you. Now 5. Still under the low estimate at $500.
Yes.
Now 5.5.
Yes.
Now 6. Who's going to be able to put this on their wall? At 600.
Yes.
Now 650. It's going to look great. 650.
Yes.
Now 7. Excuse me. 7. Thank you. Now 750. 750. 750. And you can have it. Fair warning then. Sold. $700 then. Again online. Okay. Signed Ballard. This is as much as we know. This is an original oil and canvas of the Venice Harbor from Charlotte's Antiques here in San Antonio. 150, 175. Where? At 175. 150 now, 175 already in the room. Now $200. Two great Venetian scene here. 200 on the phone. Now 225. Yes. Now 250. Yes. Now 275. Yes. Now 3.
She had unusual stuff.
Yeah. Now 325. Now 350. Sort of across all categories, 350. Now 375. Now 4. I'm back in the room. Need $400. Now 425. Now 450. 450.
Beg.
I'm here. I'm here.
Yes, 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 yes.
Now 450. Now 475. Apologize. 475 back against you, Natalie. She was ahead of you at 475. Okay, now 5. Thank you. Now 550.
I don't know what psychologically is going on, but this is really, really
550.
Good stuff going for great prices. So
six,
jump in
you.
If you like it.
650.
Sorry.
650. Yes, now 7. Now 750.
I intended to stop at
750.
Franco Cabana on the way back to the home. And get an individual queso and chip, but I guess I'll stop at Taco
800.
Bell and get two tacos for 99 cents.
Now 850. Now 9. Ignore that voice. Now 950. Now 10. It's a very nice scene, isn't it? Up to you. I might do it. That's that psychological barrier. Okay. Now 11. I don't think Taco Bell has the drive-through margaritas, do they? 11.
There's
now
one
12.
Right there.
Oh, yeah, we have
I
a drive-through margarita.
I think we should have all driven through there before we came over here.
Lest
right?
I forget. That little hut out there, they pay us, I think it's like $800 a month in rent or something like that. So I don't know how many margaritas they're selling, but I guess enough. $1,200 quickly.
How are their margaritas, Anita?
$1,200. I'm sorry, 1,200? You say no. It's my apologies. Anyone else? Sold. $1,100 on Natalie's phone. All right, back on track. 315 is the buyer. Lot number 60. Another classical piece. This is the ruins signed Remington. 150. How about 175? Another original. Here we go. At 175, 150, it looks, I don't know where that is. Maybe Rome. 150 asking 175. Yes,
yep,
on the phone.
Yep.
Now $200.
Yes.
Now 225. Go ahead at 225. Dude, now 225. Y'all put him at 225. At 225. Yes.
Yep,
now 250. 225 asking 250. Y'all put him at 250. 225 now 250.
Yes.
Yes. Now 275. 250 now 275. Put him at 275. 250 now 275. Yes.
Yes.
Now 3. 275 now 3. Fair warning at 300. 275 now 3. Got to go. $300. At $300. Are we sure? At $300. Sold. $275 then on Natalie's phone. $315. Okay. Law number 61, Classical Relief, Rondell. The only piece we have like this in this auction. The Rape of the Sabine Women in Bronze. Here we go. I have just $80. Oh. Wow. How about $90? There's an opportunity. On the phone. Now $100. Yes. Now wow. $125. Winner now $125. Okay. Now back on the phone. Now $150. $125. Now $150.
Wow.
On this Rondell at 150, it is bronze from a big, big house in Terrell Hills. 125, now 150. Anyone else at 150? Fair warning. Sold. 125, gosh, 510 on Martin Bruce's phone. Malou Flato, you guys know this name from here in San Antonio. Cattle Egrets. She's a wonderful artist. All right, I've got 150, 175. How about $200? At $200, we've sold her stuff for a lot of money in this room before. At 175, now two. $175 now, $200. Anyone else at $200? Apparently not today. At $200. At $200. Anyone else at $200 on a Malou Flato original? At $200, fair warning. Sold at $175, going to $114. Can't believe it. Law number 63. Okay. This one got a lot of buzz on our website. It's a beautiful California landscape with eucalyptus trees. Well, on gauze. Very, very nice from a longtime Arlington, Texas collector. $250, $350, $450. How about $475? At $475, we're already asking $475, y'all. It's a no-brainer. In the room. Now $500. Now $550. At $550, this one's one of the best pieces in the sale. No question. $550 on the phone. Would you do six? Six in the room. Now $650. You can all bid. $650, $600, now $650. $650, now seven. Now $750. Unmistakably California, $750. At $750, $700 now $750. Quickly at $750, you guys online, go ahead right now at $750. At $750, I know you want to bid at $750. Fair warning, sold $700. Great buy, guys. $305. This really is a nice piece. Similar piece here. This next one, Richard Rackus, Day's End, 1999. Another, I think, California scene. Seems like to me, Monterey area, maybe $1,000. $1,400. How about $1,500? Yes, now $1,600 to buy. At $1,600, 15 now 16. $1,600, 15 now 16. Go ahead at 16, $1,500 now 16. Had a bunch of starting bids there. But boy, that's still a great price on an original Richard Rackus.
Yes.
16 now 17. At $1,700, at $1,700, just a beautiful piece. At $1,700, California Impressionism. At $1,700, at $1,700, fair warning at 17. Sold $1,600 again. That went online. Great buy. Okay, moving on. Awei Chung. This is a Chinese Village Street, 2003. Again from Greenhouse Galleries. Originally, I think. Yes, it is. All right, I have just $300. Wow. How about $325? Okay, now $350. $350. Go ahead at $350. Now
yes.
$375. At $350. Now $375. Cobble Street. At $375. $350. Now $375. Quickly at $375. This is again an original oil and canvas. Beautifully framed, ready to put on your wall. $375, $350 asking, $375. Quickly, $375. At $375, got to go. $375 in the room. Now four, your turn online. Go ahead at $400 even. At $400, $375 now four. Wow, is that it? $400. So $375 is at $323. Golly, another nice buy. Okay.
Nice buy.
Lot number 66. This is a big, big name. Important artist here, Mian Situ. What's the world record on this artist? I can't. Yeah, like some big, big number, well into the six figures. Okay, Children on Steps, again, this is an original. I have $600, $700, $750. How about $800? $70 now, $800 quickly at $800. $70 now, $800 in the
yes.
room, now $850. That is like a third of the price.
If you're an art dealer, jump in.
Really? At $850, $800 now, $850, everybody $850 in the room. Now $9. Now $950. Not sure what they would charge at Greenhouse Gallery, but it'd be a lot more than this. $950.
They had really, really good stuff.
$950, thank you. Now
we need 100 margaritas to go.
11, now 12 with the gentleman. Now 13.
How's your family up there in Tornado Alley? Oh, good.
1300 with the lady. Now 14 with the gentleman. Now 1500. Look up the records on these artists, I'm telling you, especially this one. At $1,500, now $1,600. It's all out there publicly available. $1,600, $1,600, the low estimate, now $1,700. She says no. At $1,700, anyone else? At $1,700, Fair warning then. Anyone else? Sold. $1,600. You got it again, 306, and thank you for your bids. Okay.
Great buy.
Clement Kwan. This one's called Little One from 2006. I have 400, 450. How about four? Excuse me. Yeah, 450. That's right. Now 475. At 475, I have 450 on the book. Now 475 to beat that bid. At 475, 450 now 475. 450 now 475 on an original Kwan. At 475. At 475. Fair warning at 475. You're getting someone on the phone? Okay. I'll beg your patience for a second as we get someone on the phone that wanted to do a phone bid on this one. 475. They're on the phone. They say yes or no. They say yes. $500 on the book. That's the top bid. Now 550 to beat that bid. At 550, yes, beat that bid. Now six. Hello, sir. At $600, 550, I'm on the phone. I need $600 here on a Kwan or I'm selling it. At 600, fair and final. Sold, 550 on Martin Bruce's phone, and the number is 616. Okay, Barry Yang, Village Boy here, 2008. This is an original oil on canvas. And here I've got 125. Oh, goodness. Now 150, where? At 125, asking 150. 150 on the phone again. Now 175. Excuse me. 175, second row. Now two. At $200, 175, now two. Yes. Would you do 225, y'all? Okay. Now 250. At 225, asking 250 here on an original Yang. 275 would be the next bid. 275. Thank you. Now three. Would you do 325? Now 350. 375. 375. Okay. Now four. 425. 450. I'm back in the room. Back on the phone at 450. 500 even. And they've jumped the bid. Would you do 550? Okay. Now six. That's how you do it. At $600. 650. They jumped the bid again. Now seven. Now 750. Okay, I mean, that's the old college try. Anyone else is 750? Fair warning, sold $700, and you got it in the end. Persistence, 320. Thank you, I hope you enjoy it. Lot number 69, Lu Tong. This is a portrait of a young girl. I have 350, how about 375? At 350, asking 375 here on this original. At 375, oil on canvas, that's what it is. At 375, anyone, 375. I have a $400 max bid. You can beat it at 425, up to you. 425, thank you. Now 450. They're back in the second. 450, yep. On the phone. I think that's the same bidder. Now 475. Okay, now five. 500, now 550. I'll do it one time. 525, now 550. Yes.
Yep.
Now I do need six. Thank you. Now 650. That's 650. They say no. Anyone else? Sold. $600 again. Persistence. And I immediately forgot your number. Short-term memory. 320. Thank you. Okay. Jose Fuentes de Salamanca. This is called Meditating. And this is the first of two Salamancas we have here in a row from the corporate collection in Oklahoma. 150, 175. How about $200 now? At 175, asking two, bid him at $200. Again, an original at $200. And again, I think nicely done. At $200, and this is a Spanish
yes.
piece. I'm online. Now 225 only. Can you imagine? At $200. Now 225. At 225. 200 now 225. At 225. Fair warning at 225. At 225. Gotta go. Sold at $200 even then on Live Auctioneers. Here is the other one. This is interior scene, kitchen scene. I have 400 on this one. How about 425? At 400, asking 425, everybody. Again, an original Salamanca at 425. At 425, fair warning. Sold. And $400, that one went to 720. Here is, I believe, the last bronze. I think so. Judy Black Childress, who is a Texas artist, is Woman with Hands, a piece from 1994. Okay? And I have 300. How about 325 on this one? Now 350. 325, asking 350, everybody. 350. 325, now 350. Again, the original. Real deal bronze on the rotating base, right out of the gallery. 300 now, 325, 350 in the room. Now 375, at 375, 350 now 375, quickly at 375, at 375, got to go at 375. Anyone else? 375, sold. And 350, I'm sorry I said sold. I see your bid, 309. I'm sorry I missed your bid. Okay, lot number 73, Richard S. Johnson, Simple Fare, and another original oil on canvas. And we have a tie at $500. How about 550 to break that tie, everybody, on an original Johnson at 550. At 550 in the room, I appreciate that. Now six. I got 550. I'm looking for six at $600. Anyone else at 600? At 600, fair warning at 600. Sold at 550. Now you got that one, and your number is 321. Thanks. N. Henry Bingham, Young Girl. This I have $100. No, I'm sorry. I have $200. Now 225. This also from that Oakwell Farms house. 200 asking 225, everybody, at 225 in the room. Now 250 on the book. Now 275 to you. Now 300. Well, the bid is 350. Would you do 375 to beat that top bid? Okay. Then that'll save us a little time. How about $400? Anyone else? At $400, 375. Now four quickly at 400. Sold, 375. That worked. And again, oh my gosh, I'm going to write your number down. 320. 320. That's embarrassing. Thank you. All right. All right, here we go. Lot number 75. Well, maybe I won't because they're leaving. Craig Birch, I just wrote your number down. All right. Still early. Craig Birch, here we go. Oil on Canvas is an Arizonan artist. 500, now 550, 600. How about 650? At 650, 600, now 650. That nice baking scene there in the kitchen. At 600, now 650. At 650, fair warning. Sold, $600, then going to 705, the top advance bidder. Johann Suss preparing supper. You see we have a theme going here. Oil on Canvas, I have 500 even on this one. How about 550? 500 asking 550, everybody at 550. At 550, your turn to bid. If you like it, at 500, now 550. 550, fair warning. Sold at $500. Oh, I'm sorry I didn't see your bid in time. I said sold. I'm so sorry. Were you bidding? The gentleman in the white on the sofa? Oh, you weren't bidding. Okay, then we're good. Never mind. $500 going to 720. My apologies. Okay, lot number 77, Belgian School, Children by the Fire. Here we go. This is from a Denton, Texas collection. I don't have any bids. How about $200? This, again, is an original. At $200 and start me off. At $200. At $200 where? Y'all bid them at $200. At $200. Well, how about $100? Let's offer $100.
Yes.
Thank you for that. Now 125. 100, now 125. Anyone else at 125? At 125. Again, we think Belgian School. Early piece here. At 125. 100, now 125. Fair warning. Okay. Sold. $100. And you got that online. That's how it works. Next one, we do know the artist, James Pliny McConnell. This is a child's portrait from 1917, but I don't have any bids. How about 150 on this one? At 150 here on an original McConnell, excuse me. Thank you very much. Now 175. I've got it in the room, 150 now, 175 to advance at 175. 150 asking 175. At 175, still think it's better than that. It's got to be at 175. You guys online, wake up on this one. At 175, at 175, fair warning, sold. 150 even, 313 in the room. Thank you, sir. One of the better Mondini-Ruizes I think I've seen in quite a while, Coffee and a Klimt. Of course, the reference there to that famous artist. This is new work, and I have all kinds of bids. 700, how about 750? My goodness, excuse me. 700 I have now, 750 where? On this Mondini-Ruiz at 750. 700 asking, yes. 70. I'm now on back of the book at 800, now 850. 800 now 850, quickly at 850. 800 now 850, y'all been at 850. 800 now 850. 800 now 850. Anyone else at 850, that will beat the top bid at 850, and it can be yours.
Yes.
On Mondini-Ruiz, you beat it. Now $900. Now $900. Got 850, but I need 9. Anyone else at 900, y'all? At 900, fair warning. Sold in at 850, and that went on live auctioneers. Thank you. Lot number 80. Barbara Goldstein, this is abstract mixed media from a Cordillera Ranch, Texas estate, just north of town here. 100, now 125. Ooh, boy, it's better than that. 100, now 125 in the room. Now 150 on the Goldstein at 150. 125, now 150. Another
yes.
Collected artist. Would you like 175? Now 200, 200, now 225, all right, now 250, she's in standing, asking 250.
Yes.
Online, now 275, all right. Anyone else at 275?
Yes.
Now $300. At $300, we're still on the Barbara Goldstein.
Yes.
$300, now $325. At $325. At $325. Go ahead if you like it at $325.
Yes.
Yes. Now $350. At $350. $350. Yes. Now $375. Bid as quickly as you can if you like online at $375. We've got to move on. $375 then. Fair warning. Sold. I said sold at $350. That was online. Okay. Precious Day. We don't know the artist. The signature is illegible.
You skipped one. 81.
Oh, I sure did. But I've done that twice. Okay. 81 is Abstracted Carousel, although here again, we don't know the artist. Right. Oil on Canvas on the Abstracted Carousel. You can see the carousel there towards the top of this piece. I have 100 only. How about 125? Better piece here. At 125 in the room. Thank you, sir. Now 150.
Right on the circle.
At 150. Take a look, guys, at this one at 150. All right, online. Now 175. Mr. S, 175. Now two at $200. I think it's a good piece. At $200. 175, now two. Obviously selling these things without reserve. Now 225. At 225, turn it down 225. At 225. Anyone else at 225? I think, again, it's still better than that. And at 225, fair warning. Okay, sold in $200. That was online? Mm-hmm. Online. Okay, lot number 82. Here we go now. Precious Day, Oil on Canvas. And the signature, as I say, was illegible from a Georgetown, Texas physician's collection. But this is a good piece. I have 450. How about 475? How about $500? 475, now 5. 475, now $500. Quickly at 500. 475, now 5. You can all bid. 475, now 5. At $500. 475, now 5. Anyone else at $500? At $500. Fair warning at 500. Sold at 475, then going to 507 on the bid. Next, lot number 83, textured abstract oil painting. That's an interesting description. From Hollywood Park, Texas estate. I have no bids. How about $100? And start us off at $100 where? Add $100. Add $100, please, at $100. Quickly at $100. All right. 100, thank you. Now 125. Appreciate you starting us off. 100 in the room asking 125. Y'all wake up on this one. It is better than that. At 125. At 125. 100, now 125. Quickly at 125. I'm in the room. Now 150. Another $25. All right. Now 175. At 175. At 175. He's running. 175. Okay. Now 2. Now 225. Right back at you long distance at 225. At 225. 225? He says no. Thank you. Thank you, Dalton, for that. At 225 for the assist. Anyone else at 225? Sold. $200. 306 are the winners. Okay. Lot 84. Here we go. Brother Cletus. Here's the other one that had so much attention on our website, and it is striking. I mean, it's unmistakably him. Great signature on this piece. I have lots of bids. No surprise. 550, 6. How about 650? At 650 on an original Brother Cletus Behlmann. 650 on the phone. Now 7. 650 now $700. 650 now 7. Quickly at $700. 650 now 7. 650 now 7. Y'all been at $700. 650 now 7. Got to go. $700. At $700. 650 now 7. Anyone else at $700? At $700. Fair warning at 700. At 700. All in, all done.
I did. Yeah. I know. Mm-hmm.
7. Yes. Under the hammer. Now 750. 700 now, 750. Anyone else is 750. Everyone else is out. 750. I don't want to miss anyone. 750. Sold. $700. It's the last bid that counts. 331. Thank you very much. All right. Lot number 80. I think we have one more Cletus after that. Okay. Lot number 85. This is Joyce Combs. Cherry Springs 2. This is a wonderful original oil on canvas from here in Texas. Okay. I have just 225. How about 250?
Wow.
Oh, it's got to be a good price. Now 275. Everybody, please take a look at 250 now. 275. Quickly 275. 250 now. 275. Got to go 275. Look at what we're selling, guys. At 275. Yes. Now now $300. Now 325. 300 now 325. Quickly 325. Oh, boy. At 325, here again an opportunity. At 325, at 325,
yes.
New bidder. Now 350. 350 in the room. Now 375, ma'am, your turn. At 375, that is half of our low estimate. At 375, at 375, you guys online, I saw your bid. You can bid again right now if you like, and you should. At 375, okay,
yes.
She's back. Now 4, he's back. Now 425. Let's not lose perspective. It's just $25. It's a beautiful original work of art. At 425, 425. You guys online, go ahead and bid it if you like it at 425. 425, she's back again. Now 450, okay. Now 475. Your turn again if you like it. 475. What do you say? 475. Anyone else at 475? Sold. Okay, 450. You guys got it in the end. 309. That's an excellent buy. Okay, CM Sykes, palm trees. I got 175, 200. How about 225?
Yes.
Now 250, now 275.
Yes.
Yes, now $300. I see you at $300, 275, now $3, everybody $300. Back against you on the phone, 300 with Martin, now 325. At 325, go ahead and bid at 325 if you like at 325. I'm back, well, is that 325, Tom? 325 on the other phone, now 350. Now you're both out at 350. At 350, anyone else on the Sykes? 350 in the room, now 375. 350, now 375. 375, they say no on the phone. Anyone else at 375? Okay, sold, 350, you win. And your number 305, thank you. All right, lot number 87, isn't this fun? Cynthia Mantini, The Marsh Gives Rise. 100, now 125. At 125, you guys are getting some great deals in original art.
Yes.
Online, now 150. At 150, 125, now 150, y'all. Bid them at 150. At 150, fair warning,
yes.
150, now 175. At 175, 150 asking 175.
Yes.
All right, now $200. At $200, the low estimate. Now 225. Again, for what this is, it's very well done. Now 250. At 250. Go ahead at 250. 225 asking. 250.
Yes.
Yes. Now 275. At 275. 250 now 275. 275. Gotta go. 275. Yes or no? 275. Sold. 250. Another nice buy there online. Next, Billy Sadoff. This is a name that we know very, very well from here in Texas. Great sculptor and artist. This is an oceanscape. 300 I have in two places. How about 325? Yes, now 350. Boy, is this nice.
Yes.
Now 375. Go ahead. At 375, 3D now 375. This comes straight from the Sadoff family, actually. You talk about fresh to the market. I mean, you know, doesn't get better than that. 350 now, 375. This is right into your hands, straight from the artist family. At 375.
Wow.
At 375. Boy, it's better than that, though. At 375.
Think
at
about
375.
This one.
Another listed artist that we sell during our Fine Texas Art Auctions.
I know.
All the time. At 375. Anyone else at 375? Another opportunity. At 375, the hammer's up. Sold for 350. I can't believe it. Nice buy there online, I think. Okay.
Great
William
buy.
Hoffman. Waves crashing. This is, I guess, our nautical section. I have $50, now $60. I've got it in two places. Go ahead at $60. In the room. Now $70. At $70 a buy. Can you imagine? At $70. In the room, now $80. There's nothing wrong with this painting. $80. At $80, 70 now 80.
Yes.
80, I have it online. Now $90. Another $10. $90, everybody, at $90. And a William Hoffman original at $90. At $90. Yeah, $90. Sure, why not? Now $100. Now we're up into the three figures, everybody.
Yes.
All right, now 125. Tall cotton at 125. At 125. At 125,
way over there.
Way over there, new bidder, thanks, good eye. Now 150, at 150, the gentleman way up at the front standing is at 125. How about 150? Fair warning, at 150,
yes.
Online. Now 175, yes, now $200. At $200, 175 asking two. At 200, fair warning. Sold, 175, you got it, 305 down there. Okay. Ship scene in watercolor. Here we go. From a Dallas estate, I have just $100. How about 125 on this one? Ooh, boy. 120. Thank you. Now 150. At 150, another original from a Dallas estate. 150. 125 asking 150. At 150. 125 asking 150. Fair warning at 150. At 150. Got to go. Sold 125. There you go. 313 in the room. Lot number 91. Allen Ferguson fishing boats. This is another watercolor from a San Antonio estate. Who'll say $100 and start us off at $100? Thank you. Now 125. 100 now 125. Everyone can bid. At 125. At 125. 100 now 125. And an Allen Ferguson. Guys, take another look at this one. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Y'all bid at 125. 100 now 125. Anyone else at 125? Got to sell it at 125. Fair warning. Sold at $100. That one went to 507. Next, we have lot number 92. Harbor Scene. Oil on canvas. Boy, different story here. 200. Now 2 1/4. 200 now 225. Again, for what it is, I think it's nicely done. At 225, everyone.
Very well done, yes.
At 225, $200, now 225. Fair warning at 225. 225, just under the hammer, and that beats all my bids. How about 250? At 250, fair warning at 250. Sold, 225, outstanding buy there, I think. Back on the couch, he's looking for his number. 296, thank you, sir. Lot number 93, we've got two. duo of harbor scenes here, again, both from the Oklahoma collection. How about $200 for both? At $200, it's $100 each. They are nicely framed. These are originals. At $200 for the pair, at $200, anyone want to start us off at $200? At $200. All right, how about $100 for the pair? At $100, guys, for two original artworks at $100.
Yes.
Putting you to sleep. 100. Now 125. 100 now 125. Quickly at 125. My goodness, it's better than that. At 125. At 125. 100 now 125. Quickly at 125. At 125. Fair warning at 125. Sold. $100. My goodness, that was a nice buy. That was online. Good for you. Great lot number buy. 94. Guys, wake up. Here we go. Jose Fuentes de Salamanca. This is that same artist. This is obviously Niagara Falls. Very, very nice original oil on canvas. Good size as well. 150 now 175. Here is an opportunity, everybody. At 175, that is not a photo, that is not a print, that is an original oil on canvas. At 175 of Niagara Falls, at 175, 150 now, 175, quickly, 175, 150 now, 175, my goodness, at 175, anyone else? At 175, at 175, okay, sold, $150, where was that? Online? Geez, nice buy there. Okay, lot number 95, Harbor Scenes, this is back to that sort of impressionism approach. This is, I have 50, 60, how about $70 on this
Golly.
One? At $70, I think European scene here. At 60, now 70. At $70, 60, now 70. 60, now 70, quickly, at $70. At $70, 60, now 70. At $70, anyone else at $70? Got to go at $70. 70 under the hammer, now
yes.
80. Almost said sold. $80, anyone else at $80? At $80, please, at $80. Sold, $70 in right here, and your number, sir, is 301. Okay. Now, here's one of the pieces I think that's sort of, again, had the most page views and attention on our website. It's a very, very nice still life from Randolph Brooks with Shells and Feathers, sort of an ultra-realistic scene from the Oklahoma City Collection, 225, now 250. At 250, 220, 250 in the room, now 275. Go ahead at 275, dividing out 275. Very, very
yes.
nice painting here. Now 3, yes, now 325. Through to now 325, everybody, 325.
Yes.
Look at what we're doing. Now 350. 350 I have. Now 375. The artist again, Randolph Brooks, like the credit union. At 350, now 375. At 375, 350, now 375. Quickly, 375. I was thinking, like, why does that sound familiar? 375. Anyone else at 375? Quickly,
yes.
I have it online. Now $400 one more time. Yes. Now 425. 400 now 425. Quickly at 425. At 425. Anyone else at 425? Fair warning. Sold, $400, and in the room, 313 gets it. Next, this is a Narazine. This is an angel from Armenia, an oil on canvas. And here I've got 300, 350, 375. How about $400? At $400, I apologize for the pronunciation there. This is a nice piece. At 375, now four. At 375, now $400. Quickly, $400 on the angel. 400,
yes.
Thank you, now 425. Y'all, again, take a look at what we're doing. 400, now 425. 400 now, 425. Quickly, 425. At 425. Anyone else at 425? Sold, $400. There was a nice buy. Thank you, guys. 311 in the room. 98 we have. So we say after Salvador Dali. This is a Salvador Dali. It is hand-signed. You know, these are all sort of under a cloud of suspicion. Be very careful. This is the most faked and forged artist in history, Salvador Dali. So we bring this up to you, and we do after as a qualifier, okay? So you buy it as a picture, right? Is that a fair statement? Okay, Piangere Virgo from 1964, and here I've got 225, how about 250? At 225, now 250, everybody at 250. 225, now 250. It's an interesting piece, isn't it? 225, now 250. At 250, 225, now 250.
Your redneck friends won't know the difference.
That's true. 225, now 250, they'll go, golly.
Golly.
Dolly.
Old Bubba got himself a good painting. Well, and you know, you got split on the Oklahoma City collection, but if Leslie Hyman picked out stuff for Chicago, she picked out different stuff. This stuff is not inferior. It's different than what Leslie would take to sell to people who live in Chicago land.
That's partly true. Some of this is inferior.
Which part?
No, yeah, you're right. So the things that will do well in the Chicago market are certainly different from the Texas market. Yeah, and so they would skew towards that type of material and then send more of the Western stuff down to us here. Absolutely true. So that's kind of what we have. On the Dali or the after Dali, I have 250 now online. Now 275. We're still selling lot number 98. At 250, asking 275. Then quickly at 275. 250 now 275. Got to go at 275. Sold in 250 online. Okay. Here is the another thing. Same sort of qualifier there after Dali. This is called Seduxime Domine. Boy, I don't know. But anyway, it's an interesting. This one looks more like your classic Dali piece, right? 250, 275. How about $300 on this one? At 275, now three. At 275, now $300. Quickly at 300. 275, now three. At $300, we're not saying it's fake. We're not saying that. We just don't know. Okay, fair enough. At 275, now three. At $300, yes. 300 I have. Now 325. At 325, 300 now 325. Quickly at 325, 300 now 325. Fair warning at 325. Got to go at 325. Sold at $300 then on Live Auctioneers. Okay, lot number 100, Marcia Bello. This is an artist we sold a second ago, earlier in the sale. Springs Promise, this one from 1987. I have just $80. How about $90 on this one? At $90, 80 now 90. 80 now 90 on the floral. Another original, guys, at $90. Imagine that, at 80 now $90. At $90, fair warning, at $90, $90, $90 under the hammer. Now $100, at $100, 90 now one. 90 now one. Anyone else? Don't want to miss you. Sold $90 then. You got it. Your number is 331 again. Okay. Lot number 101. Here we go. Suzanne. That's the only signature we saw. This is Still Life of Red Roses. And I have $100. How about 125 on this floral out of Oklahoma? At 125. 100 now 125. Already 125. 100 now 125. Quickly 125 in the room. Now 150. Your turn online. Go ahead at 150. 125 now 150. At 150, fair warning at 150, everybody at 150, 150 in the room, now 175. At 175, he says no. Anyone else at 175, quickly at 175, 175, now two, 175, now $200. Back to the art collector over here at $200, 175, now two, fair warning. Sold, 175, 306 is the winner again. Lot number 102, again, don't know the artist, A. Julia is the signature, beautiful Still Life of Roses here. 100, now 125 on this one. At 125, everybody. At 125, another original. At 125. At 125, 100 now 125. In the room. Now 150. At 150, 125 now 150. Anyone else? At 150? At 150, in the room. Now 175. Yes, now $200. At $200 in this floral. Roses Still Life at 200. Yes, now 225. He is out. Anyone else at 225? Sold. $200, and you win that one, and your number is 311. Okay. Franco Mondini-Ruiz, here it is, Mon Cherie, new work. Looks like cherries on a cake. I've got 500, 550, how about $600, everybody? At $600, 550 now six, again, higher than his gallery prices, no question about it. At $600, at $600, 550 now six, 550 now $600, fair warning at 600. Sold at 550, then right on the money on that bidder, 731 on the book. Next, lot number 104. Is this Suzanne? Yes, it is. So we have a couple of Suzanne here in a row. I guess the insurance company up there bought a bunch of them. 150, now 175 from this artist. 150, now 175, everybody 175. 150, now 175, quickly 175. On again in the room. Now $200, your turn. Go ahead online at $200. 175, now two, or anyone else at $200. Sold, 175 then, 298, okay. And here again, Suzanne, Still Life of Roses. I have no bids, how about $100? On this one at $100, guys, take a look at $100. Yes, online now 125, and it can be yours. 125, 100 now 125. 100 now 125, quickly, 125 in the room, now 150. At 150, 125 now 150. Fair warning, anyone else at 150? Sold, 125 again, 306, I believe, yes. Lot number 106, here we go. Brother Cletus, The Portrait of a Lady. Very interesting, I've got 200, 300, 400, 450, how about 475? At 450 now, asking 475 on the Brother Cletus. At 450 now, 475.
Yes.
Now five, now 550, now six. I have 550 asking $600. You're both out, 600, go ahead. At
yes.
600 I have. Now 650 on the book. Now seven, at $700 to win. At $700?
Yes.
Yes, now 750. 700 now 750. I'm back with an online bidder at 700 asking 750. You can beat him though if you like at 750. The phone bidder is thinking about it. 750, I need to know yes or no. 750. Now eight. At 750, now eight. They said yes right at the end. At $800, but you can go ahead. At $800, if you like, go ahead. At $800, 750 now eight. 750 now eight. Fair warning at $800. sold at 750 then on Natalie Curran's phone, 603. A and Rev, the bouquet of roses, 50, now 60. 50, now
wow.
60 here on this one, another original. 50, now 60. Don't know who the artist is. $60. It's $60. Fair warning at $60. $60. Okay. Sold in $50 online. Got it. 108, right? Yeah, here we go. Again, Julia, the floral bouquet. I got a bunch of florals today. 100, now 125. At 125, 100, now 125, everybody 125. 100, now 125. Anyone else at 125? In the room, now 150. At 150, your turn online. If you like it, at 150.
Yes.
Thank you. Now 175. You want to do it? Anyone else at 175? At 175, fair warning. Sold 150 then online. Next, we have another Franco Mondini. This is the ball gown, 350, now 375. This is subject matter he's very, very well known for at 375. Now four. Generally, it's smart.
Yes.
400 I have. Now 425. Now 450
yes.
to buy the
that's
subject matter an artist is known for, because that's generally best resellable.
And he gets a lot more in his gallery.
Yeah. 425. Now 450. Go ahead at 450. At 450, again, new work from Mondini-Ruiz at 450. At 450, fair warning at 450. Sold 425. Oh, that was a nice buy, as I said. 393.
Buy.
Sorry, 293. 293 here in the room. 293. Lot number 110, still left with yellow roses. Here we go. I don't have any bids. How about $100? $100 here on this original floral, guys, at $100. At $100 where? At $100. How about $50? At $50. Nothing wrong with this
yes.
piece. 50 I have online now. $60. At 50 now, $60. At $60, 50 now, 60. 50 now, 60 in the
yes.
room. Now 70. At $70. Go ahead, another $10. At $70. 60 now, 70. Sold, $60.
Nice
I'm sorry,
buy.
I said sold. 294 here in the room. Okay, lady picking flowers. Is that right? No, 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 I skipped one. Yellow roses. Here we go. Finally, we have yellow roses oil on canvas. Here I've got 100 even. How about 125? I think this is a very attractive canvas. 125, now 150, now 175. At 175, 150 on the book asking. In the
yes.
room, now $200. 175, now two. Y'all see what we're doing, guys. At $200, fair warning at 200. Sold, 175,
nice
you win.
Spot.
308 here in the room. Okay, now we're moving on to lady picking flowers. This is a oil on canvas. I have just $100. How about 125? Yes, now 150. At 150, 125 asking 150. Everybody at 150. At 150, 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. Wow, anyone else at 150 on an original? Sold, 125, I can't believe it, 308. Another two good buys in a row. Okay, 113 is Portrait of a Lady. This is early, we think. Oil on canvas, there's a small tear, but again, it's got age, okay? From the San Antonio Conservation Society, this one, 100 now, 125. 100 now, 125, y'all, but in 125, you
yeah,
know that they vacated.
Be a sleeper.
It could be. It really could be. They vacated the Wolf House there in King William, and they've been sending some of their excess pieces to us that don't
could
fit in their new place.
Could be a real sleeper here.
Now 150. Yeah, this could be a sleeper. At 150.
Yes.
Now 175. Excuse me. At 175. Quickly, 175. 150 asking 175. At 175. Anyone else? At 175. At 175. Got to go.
Wow.
Sold at 150 then online. Next, lot number 114. And this is an obvious copy of The Blue Boy, the famous Gainsborough painting from 1770. It's a very, very well done copy. This is an original oil on canvas copy, okay? 150 now, 175. At 175, 150 asking 175. At 175, it's 3 feet tall. It's, you know, 36 by 24. Good size. 150 asking 175. 175, 150 now, 175. Anyone else at 175? Oh, it seems like a steal. In the room,
yes, yes,
now
yes.
$200. At $200,
sorry,
175 now,
right
two. Yeah, no, that's right. At $200, anyone else at 200, y'all? 200 on the Blue Boy. Sold, 175, great buy there, 302 in the room. Lot number 115, again, after Salvador Dali, Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, that's interesting. 200 now, 225. At 225, 200 now, 225, everybody at 225. At 225, 200 now, 225. It is signed and numbered, you know. 200 now, 225, quickly at 225. At 225, fair warning. Sold, $200 in, that was online. Next, this is an interesting Portrait of a Lady, Horace Duchesne de Vere, early piece here. Again, some tears to canvas. You can see it there in the photo, in the catalog. Who'll say $100 on this one? Again, early work here on the portrait at $100. At $100 where? At $100, anyone at $100, please start me off. right. How about 50? $50. Go ahead at $50. 50. Thank you. Now 60. Now I need 60. At $60, 50 now 60. 50 now 60. Quickly 60. Now 70.
On this original art.
Yeah, boy. At $70.
When did we switch over to 501(c)(3) nonprofit? qualify now, at least.
When did the auction start?
My little stipend salary is going to be disappearing again, I'll bet.
You have a salary?
Used to.
Now 70. At $70. Oh, boy. Sold $60 on Tom Fortney's phone. 315 gets it. Okay. P. Bosman, Dutch interior scenes. Here we go. I've got 350 for both. How about 375? Very nice. Very, very much in, this, in the tradition of Vermeer, right? 350 now, 375. 350 now, 375. And also 375. Quickly, 375. Sold in 350. The advance bidder, 720. Jose Fuentes, the Salamanca Gutenberg creation. There's three pieces here, actually. I've got 200 for all three. Now 325, 225, excuse me. At 225. Tutor down 225. At 225 for all three. At 225, at 225, fair warning at 225, sold. And $200 even, advance bidder there, 502. Same artist here. We've got a still life of books and candle. There it is, I have no bids. How about 150? 150, anyone would like to start me off at 150? At 150 on the Salamanca at 150, how about $100 even? At $100, again, this is an original work. At $100, at $100?
Yes.
Yes, now 125. Go ahead at 125 on the Salamanca at 125. Excuse me, again. At 125, anyone else at 125? Quickly, 125. At 125, fair warning. Sold $100 even, going to that advance bidder. Thank you. Lot number 120, The Gleaners. Again, a copy of a very famous work. This is at $100. How about 125 on this one? Again, from the corporate art collection up there in OKC. 100 now, 125. 100 now, 125. And 125, The Gleaners, y'all. 100 now, 125. At 125, fair warning, at 125, at 125, gotta go. Sold $100, that one's going to 105. Next, we have European Landscape, Oil on Canvas, and I have no bids. How about 150 on this one? At 150.
Again, good be a sleeper.
I know, it's good work, it really is. How about $100? At $100, I gotta sell it today. At $100, thank you, appreciate that. Now 125, he was right ahead, would you do 125?
Yes.
Don't overthink it. Now 150. 150. I appreciate you being here. 150.
He just feels sorry for us.
Yeah. Oh, look, we'll take it. 150. Thank you for your bid. Anyone else at 150? Fair warning at 150. Sold. 125, I think, online then. Online. Yep. Okay. Moving right along. Here we got 122. This is a Forest Cafe, another European piece from Oklahoma. You don't hear that a lot. 50 now 60. Here, now $70. At $70, 60 now 70. 60 now 70, all but $70. 70, now 80, now 90, seated, now 100 standing, 125, 150, 175, now 2, now 225. Like an auction. At 225.
Yeah, well, I've never been there.
225, now 250, now 275, now 3. $300, yes, now 325. He says no. Anyone else? 325. Sold, $300. Hey, you got that one. Nice job. 333 here in the room. This one just signed Hapman, again, a European genre scene landscape. And I have 50, 60. How about $70 on this one? Ooh, boy. $70, wow. 60 now, 70. 60 now, $70. Imagine that. $70 for an original artwork. It's $70. Boy, that popcorn really does smell good, doesn't it? At
it
$70,
does.
Go get some. $70. Anyone else at $70? Sold. That's gone. $60 went to 114. Next, we have lot 124. That looks like Amsterdam, right? Yeah. I have no bids. How about $100? At $100. Nice piece to put on your wall if you've ever visited Amsterdam or the Netherlands. 100 now, 120. Sorry, I don't have any bids. $100 where? $100 where? How about $50? At $50. Golly. At $50. We don't know who the artist is, but we got to sell it. At $50. How about $20?
Wow.
$20.
Embarrassing.
we have no pride left.
And we,
how about $20?
We lost it a long time ago.
Thank you.
So.
Ooh, $20. Hot darn.
You're
now
not
$30.
Make us feel
now
bad.
We're going. $30, $20,
or you can have
$30.
Two boxes of popcorn.
At $30, I know. At $30. Fair warning. Sold. $20, 331. No take backs. Okay. Thank you very much. You know, there's nothing wrong with the painting.
They felt bad because they have three boxes of popcorn already, yeah. So they figure they'd bid.
We did do the estate of John Santikos. Speaking of popcorn, he had, you know, he had a lot
yeah,
of money.
Yeah, we did.
All that
we, sold, money. We sold his jacket and his cap.
I couldn't believe that contribution that he made to the city of San Antonio, or, you know, it was incredible. You know, it was mainly not the movie theaters so much as it was real estate and investments along those lines. And it was worth $600 million, and he gave it away. It's incredible. Anyway, 125, here we got Clay McGoy, the San Antonio artist. It's called Side Street. I've got 150, and I've got 300, 350. How about 375? At 300, 375. This is actually from the estate of Finus Collins, of course, his compatriot in the watercolor gang here in San Antonio. Anyway, 350 now, 375 here on the McGoy. At 375, 350 now, 375
yes.
now, 400 now, 425, 400 now, 425. It's a nice piece. 400 now, 425, 400 now, 425. Quickly at 425, or I'm selling it at 425. Sold at $400. Advanced bidder there, 7-11. Next, Sparrows and Cobblestones is an original oil and canvas. Don't know who the artist is. I've got 150. How about 175? At 150 now, 175 on the bird painting at 175. 150 now, 175. Anyone else at 175? Got to go. Sold. 150 then, advanced bidder there, 719. Next, Paul Margacy, though. This is a known and celebrated Australian artist. This is the Sacred Kingfishers out of there. Gouache on paper. I've got 550. How about $600? 550 now, six. This is really a wonderful piece. At 550 now, $600. Everybody at 600. 550 now, $600. Quickly at 600. At 600, an original Margacy. At $600. At $600, fair and final at 600. Sold at 550 then. And I bet it's going to back to Australia. That was an online bidder. Thank you. Okay, Jim Pearlsey says pomegranates, a watercolor with dry brush. Interesting. Who'll say $200 on this one? At $200, everybody at $200 on the pomegranates. Goodness. Now $100. How about $100? Please start me off at $100. Thank you. Now 125. Appreciate that. 100 now 125. Everybody at 125. Still better than that. 100 now 125. Asking 125. 100 now 125. At 125, San Antonio artist here, guys, at 125. Fair warning at 125. Sold. $100, 507. Next, we have Jane Bannock. This is a pair still alive, oil on panel. I have no bids, but this is a good painting, guys. How about $100? To start us off at $100, everybody, please, again, take a look at $100. Thank you. Now 125. It's a nice piece, everybody, at 125. Good still life. 100 now 125. At 125, should be going higher than that. I really should. 125. Fair warning at 125.
We have a 350 bid on the book that I think wasn't entered.
Oh, okay. Well.
I'm sorry for the next lot. So sorry.
Okay, okay. So we're still at $100. Now 125. Anyone else? 125. Sold in at $100 before we get confused. Is it 333? 333. Thank you. Okay, now two original artworks here. This is a Requiem by Kathleen Cook and a watercolor of Still Life of Hazelnuts by Meta Baines. And here we have, as you said, some advanced bids. We'll start at $300. How about 325? At 300 now, 325. And again, that's for both works. At 325, at 325, at 325 to buy. I've got 300, need 325 to advance. Anyone else at 325? Sold. And at $300, even to that advanced bidder, 504. Sign Krauss, cherries, no bids. How about $50? At $50, where? Been at $50, been at $50, $50, thank you. Now $60, 50 now 60. Again, a better work than that. At 50 now, $60 even. At $60, 50 now,
yes.
60 online now. 70, go ahead. At $70, at $70, another $10, $70. You say no, anyone else at 10, at 10 more dollars, at $70. Fair warning at 10, I keep saying 10. At $70, fair warning, sold in at $60 online. Next, Still Life with Lilies. From the Hollywood Park collection. And here I've got just $100. How about 125? At 125, 100 now 125, y'all. But I'm at 125. There's nothing wrong with this art. 100 now 125. And I think this is a nice size. Yes, it is. 125. At 125. Goodness gracious. 100 now 125. At 125. Fair warning. Sold $100. That's also going to 507. Wow. Signed Camilla Iris, 1993. You tell me. We'll say $50. At $50, where? At $50, anyone want to start us off? At $50.
Wow.
It's a very attractive piece. What's the size? Okay, it's small. We'll go $50. Thank you. Now $60. 50 now, $60. Quickly at 60 in the room. Now 70. Now 80. was like 80. Suspense is killing me. 80. Now 90. Now 100. $100, everybody. At $100, anyone else? Sold. $90 then. 319 in the front row. Lot number 134, Rosebud McGlon.
Who is that? Did she get a card? Did she qualify to get a card since she founded this place?
Yeah, I suppose so.
There's a co-founder of Vogt Galleries of Fine Antiquities and Other Stuff. And Rob's mother.
Yeah.
It's sad, these pity bids.
Yeah. Got my mom bidding over here, guys. Don't get me wrong. All right. Rosebud McGlon, again, two floral studies here. I've got 125. How about 150 for both of these? At 150, 125 now, 150, everybody, at 150. At 150 for the pair. At 125, it's getting 150. Nicely framed and matted. Nice companion pieces. You can put them anywhere. At 125, it's getting 150. At 150, fair warning, at 150, sold. And 125 going to 105. Next, lot number 135. Turn my page here. We've got two here in a row from a familiar San Antonio name, Beth Eidelberg. This is Cottage in the Cotswolds, and she did this work in watercolor. And here I've got 325. How about 350? Very nice work. Very, you know, representative of what she's known for. 350 I have. Now 375 on an original Eidelberg, everybody, at 375. 350 asking 375. At 375, go ahead, at 375. At three on the phone. Now $400. Your turn at $400 for an original Eidelberg.
Yes.
Now 425. 400 now 425. At 425. Back against you. Okay, on the
yes.
phone. Now 450. 450. Spit as quick as we can if you don't
yes.
mind. Thank you. Now 475. At 475. 450 now 475. 475. Yes. Now five. Your turn. Back to you online at $500 for an original and a very nice, I think, Eidelberg. At 500 even. Can you do it? Go ahead. At 500. Yes or no? 500. Sold in 475. Martin Bruce's phone 610. I hope they stay on the phone because here's another Eidelberg. Very nice. Walled city with flowers. Interesting work. $200. Now 225 from the Alamo Heights estate at 225. 200 now 225. 200 now 225. I really, boy.
Yes.
Now I'm online. Would you do 250 in the house at 250? Thank you, sir. Now 275. Now you guys can bid.
Yes.
You did. Now 300. At 300 to you. 300 even. 300. Now 325. Appreciate that. At
yes.
325. Now 350. Now 375.
Yes.
And $400. Yes. Now 425.
Yes.
I really like this piece. Now 450. And 475.
Yes.
And 5. Would you do 500? 500. Now 550.
Yes.
Now 6. He put his card down. That feels decisive. Anyone else? Is 600. On a very nice Eidelberg at 600. Sold in 550 online. Appreciate your bids. Okay. Julie Simmons, Floral Still Life. Here we go. It's a Missourian artist. I've got 100 even. How about 125? At 100 even asking 125. Another nice piece here at 125. 100 now 125. Anyone else at 125? At 125. Fair warning at 125. At 125. Sold $100. It's going to 511 on the bid. And next we have lot number 138, another pair here. The Yolande is all we can figure out. Fruit arrangements have no bids. How about $100? At $100 for the pair. At $100. Oh boy. At $100. How about $50? Just for decorative. At $50. At $50. Fair warning at $50. At $50. Golly. How about $20? Gotta sell them. At $20, everybody, at $20. $20. How big are these? Well, you know, they're good size. At $20 for both.
Golly.
Everyone's just kind of looking at me.
Oh,
you.
Pity bid.
Thank you very much. Now, it was a pity bid. Now $30. Anyone else at $30? Fair warning. Sold. $20. Thank you very much, guys. $318. You know. All right, Lee Dubin. This is an artist at the collection up in Oklahoma City. They had a whole bunch of them. They had both originals and reproductions. We're going to sell reproductions later, late in the sale. Here are the originals. This is, again, Lee Dubin Reflections. This one's from 1990, sort of almost, you know, classical, Victorian almost era scenes. Here we have just 150. How about 175? Again,
wow.
This is an original. 175, 150 now, 175, everybody, 175. 150 now, 175. Quickly, 175. 150 now, 175. At 175, gotta go. At 175, all in, all done. Sold at 150 only. That went online. Same artist, Sunday Rides. This is the same size as well. All right, I have no bids. How about $100? At $100, you see the carousel there in the background. Again, a sort of Victorian scene. At $100, please, quickly, 100. Thank you. Now 125. At 100, now 125. Quickly, 125. 100, now 125. At 100, now 125. Anyone else at 125? At 125. Yes. Fair warning, 125. Now 150. Say no. Okay, thank you for your bid. Anyone else at 120? At 150. Excuse me, at 150. Fair warning, at 150 on an original. Sold in 125 online. Same artist, Summer Song. And there you go with the gazebo there and the bench. I've got 100 even. How about 125 on this one? That's got to be a good deal. At 125. At 125.
Yes.
All right, now 150. At 150 only. Oh, boy. At 150, 125, now 150. This would be perfect for a cottage, you know. At 150, fair warning. Sold. 125 online. Now, here is, I think, the masterpiece of the Dubin pieces. This is a much, much bigger piece, and it is just incredibly detailed. All kinds of fun action going on in this. Turn of the century bordello. 150, 400, 425, 450. Where? At 450, 425, asking 450, everybody at 450. Take a closer look at this one. It is good. At 425, now 450. 425, 450 in the room. Well, he was right ahead of you. Now you do 475. I'm in the room at 450 asking 475. Go ahead at 475. It yes. is a cool one. I'm online. Now $500. Yes, now 550. 500, now 550. Such a yes. cool piece in person. Now six. Now 650. We talk about it sometimes. Pieces that look good in our photography, but honestly, they look so much better in person. 650, now seven. This is one of those pieces. $700. At 700, yes, in the room now 750. 700, now somebody, everybody, 750.
Yes.
Yes, now $800. That might do it. Now 850. 800, now 850. Quickly at 850. 800, now 850. Anyone else at 850? Or we're selling it at 850 once, twice. Sold, $800. Good for you. I really like that piece. 318 here in the room. Okay. similar subject matter here. Roberto Lupetti is this artist. This is the card players, again, from Oklahoma. Don't have any bids. How about 150? Anyone want to start this one off at 150? At 150, quickly, 150, at 150, at 150, 100. All right, I'll do it. Now 125. Yeah, all right, 125, 100, now 125. At 125, interesting scene here, isn't it? 100, now 125. Excuse me. At 125, fair warning at 125. At 125, sold $100 then. 507, the buyer there. Next, I think we're back to Lee Dubin. Are we not? Yes, we are. Here's an oil on canvas, sort of in between sizes. This is J.C. Hunt and Sons Emporium. Wow, that was some crazy thunder, everybody. Are we finally going to get those showers that they've been talking about? Okay, this is sort of, you know, in the traditional Rockwell. I think it's, again, very good piece. I've got 450, 475, 500, for two very close bids there. How about 550? That'll beat both of them. 500 asking 550. 500 now 550. Again, a Lee Dubin. At 500 now 550. At 550, anyone want to beat 500 or I'm selling it? Fair warning. Sold, $500 and right on the money, 705 there on the advance bid. All right, back to Salamanca. Here's the other one that looks like the still life we sold earlier, scholarly still life, I guess you could say. I have 80, 90, how about $100 even? Wow, at $100, 90 now one, yes, on the phone, now 125, yes, now 150. Excuse me, at 150,
yep.
back on the phone, now 175. At 150 asking 175, quickly 175. 150 now 175, gotta go, 175, at 175. Sold, 150. Martin, you got it, 611 on the bid. Okay, back to Lee Dubin. Lincoln at the doctor's office. This is so interesting. Again, a good size, 32 by 40 canvas, okay? And here I've got 150, 175. How about $200? At $200, 175 now two. At 175, this is an original, everybody. Lincoln at the doctor's office. 175 now two. Golly, it's gotta be better than that. 175 now $200. At $200. At $200, just a fun, whimsical piece. 200 now, 225. 200 now, 225. Anyone else at 225? Gotta go. Sold $200. Nice buy.
Nice buy. Great buy.
I forgot your number. 302. Thank you. Okay. Here we go again. Similar. Mr. Lincoln goes to Washington. You see there, he's doing the whistle stop tour there on the end of the train. I've got 200 now, 225 on this one. All right, now 250. 225 now, 250. Good piece here. 250. Thank you. And now 275, appreciate that. 250 now 275, 250 now 275. Y'all been at 275. Anyone else at 275? Great detail, lots and lots of action in this piece at 275. Fair warning at 275, gotta go. Sold at 250, the advance bidder there is 8,300.
Bid up please, the gods are not happy.
Yes. This is one of the best pieces in the sale. Keith Davis, Slim Cowboy. Kind of looks like Thomas Hart Benton, if you know who that artist is. This is really good work. $475, $500, now $550. $500, now $550, now yes. $600, now $650. $700, now $750. $800, now $850. I'm glad you guys agree. $900, now $950. $1,000, now $11. $1,200, now $13. $1,200 on the bid. $13, $14, $15, now $16. $1,500, now $16. Now $17. $16, now $17. There comes the rain, guys. Make sure your car windows are up. All right, $16, now $17. $16, now $17. Quickly, it's $1,700. $16, now $17. $16, now $17. Anyone else at $17 here on the wonderful Keith Davis at $17? The hammer's up. Fair warning. Sold at $1,600 then. Live auctioneers, good for you. Lot number 149, a somewhat similar piece here. Bill Strain, cowboy watercolor, sort of a caricature scene. 100 at 125. At 125, 100 now 125. Y'all been at 125. Again, it's got a little bit of that sort of Depression era look. 100 now 125. At 125, fair warning at 125. At 125, got to go. Sold $100 in on the advance bidder 701. There we go. Woo, boy. Lot number 150, Jose Fuentes de Salamanca, grandfather and child. I have 150. How about 175 on this one? At 175, 150 now 175, already 175, 150 now 175 on the phone. I've got a $200 bid, which is like $225 to beat it. Or anyone else? $250. $250. Wow, that'll really beat it. Now $275. Not totally sure. $275. $250 now $275. I don't know what the heck. $275, fair warning. Sold. $250. I mean, it worked. $601 on Tom Fortney's phone. Richard Weir's Tony and Cleo. These two little cute, are those Scotties? What are those? Is anyone watching or listening? They're dog. Oh, man.
Hello.
All right, I've got. Who the buyer was of 149? I think it was online.
Mm-mm.
It wasn't?
Sold for $100. But.
Who bought lot 149? I'm sorry to ask. The Bill Strain cowboy watercolor.
I have, oh, wait a minute.
I thought it was the phone bed.
Was
no, that was on the, go back to. That was on the advance bid.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, yeah, it was advance bid, 701. That's okay. Who bought it. Okay.
148 the same thing?
148
went 1600 online.
1600 to 974.
How much?
16. 1600 bid a 974.
Okay. We're trying to deal with my iPad. You may have to call out my number. It may go out on it.
Is it out of battery?
Yeah. We're working on it.
New charger port right now.
It may. You may have to call it out to me.
I think there's a. Is it just like the lightning charger?
Yeah.
We've got a bunch. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Lot number 151. Again, two dogs, indisputably.
Thanks for that description there.
We 300
ought to have
now.
Him. We ought to have him up here.
Real art
microphone.
People now. 300 now 325. 300 now 325 here on Tony and Cleo. 300 now 325. 300 now 325. Quickly, 325. Anyone else at 325? Sold $300 to 503. $300 to 503. Okay. Little boy with puppy. Here we go. Just have $50. How about 60?
Wow.
Yeah.
Jump in,
now
please.
60, y'all. $60. 50 now 60. It's
Wake
an
up.
Original oil on canvas. I'm on the phone. Now 70. Now $80. Back against
art,
you, Noah.
Art dealers, wake up. No brainers.
80 on the phone. Now 90. Now 90. Go ahead. At $90. There's nothing wrong with this piece. 90 in the room. Now $100. Yes, on the phone. Now 125. Thinking about it. Anyone else at 125? 125. Sold $100. Noah's phone. 603. Okay. Darlene Jellerson. We sold some of this artist in our last auction. We have two today. Sad Boy. This is the first one. Sad Boy who just dropped his ice cream is what Natalie, fine art specialist Natalie, wrote here. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Already 125. An original Jellerson. 125 we have now. 150. at 150, 125, now 150. At 150, quickly, 150, 125, now 150. At 150, gotta go, 150. Sold, 125 then on Live Auctioneers. Here's the other one, the Jack-O-Lantern. This one's fun, 100, now 125. In the room, now 150. 125, now 150, quickly, 150 online. Now 175, yes, now two. At $200, now yes. 225. 225, 225, now 250. At 250,
yes,
now 275, says no. Anyone else at 275? At 275, gotta go at 275. Sold in 250 online. And Fabrice Mulheim, La Grande Parade, unframed work here, 250, now 275. At 250 asking,
yes.
In the room, I'm sorry, now 300 here, now 325, now 350, 375, now four. Would you do 425, would you do 450? Yes, now 475, now five. I've got three bidders here.
Yes.
Online, now 550, yes, now six.
Yes.
That's 600,
right
where?
In the back. Right in the
600,
back.
New bidder, now seven, 650, I'm sorry, now seven. She's in at six, seven, seven, he's in, now 750, she's in, now eight, or eight. You guys can all bid at $800, $800, fair warning at 800, or I'm selling it, would you like 800? Says no, 800, sold, 750, thanks for your patience, 317. A lot of bidders there. All right, good for you. Lot number 156. Familiar name here, unfamiliar subject matter. Hazel Massey, Texas artist, Ladybug and Mushrooms. Interesting piece here. I think it was probably a commission for a child, someone's child. 50 now 60. Unusual. $60. 50 now 60. 50 now 60. Everybody, $60. 50 now 60. An original Hazel Massey at $60. At $60. Fair warning at 60. That's, boy, that seems low though, even so. At $60. 50 now 60. 60 in the room.
Yes.
Now 70. At $70. 60 now 70. Fair warning at $70. At $70, sold $60. Nice buy, I think. 309 here in the room. Moving on, Larry Janoff. Another that got to see the still life of the children's.
Ma'am, in the third
toys.
Row, we need the bottom of your sticker up in front.
Oh yeah. Okay, on the Janoff. This is an original oil on canvas. Don't have any bids. How about $100? At $100, we'd like to start us off at $100 only. At $100, I think it's a better piece than that. At $100. At $100, how about $50? At $50, where? At $50, my goodness. This is an original. At $50, at $50, golly. We'll say $10.
Whoa.
Thank you. Now $20. I got to sell these pieces at $20.
Thank you, sir.
Here's a giveaway. At $20, 10 out 20, 10 out 20. Fair warning, at $20, $20, sold, $10. Mark, you banned it. 334. I think that's why it didn't sell for anything more. Mm-hmm. You got that scary doll in the front. I wasn't going to mention that until after we said sold. Lot number 158, Ballard, Pastoral Landscape. We're getting some wonderful landscapes here. Different sort of section of the auction today. 150, 175, now $200 here. It's really, really well done. 200, thank you. Now 225, everybody. Take a look. 225. He's in at 200. Now you can bid. 225. Go ahead at 225. 200 now.
Yes.
Now 250. At 250. Now 275. At 275, your turn. Go ahead at 275. Dividing out 275.
Yes.
Yes. Now $300. At 300, thinking about it, $300. Says no. Thank you. Anyone else at $300 here on the landscape at 300? Sold at 275. Then online, got lots more in the similar vein. Here is one very, very nicely done. Super deep lines, pastoral landscape, signed pollens. I've got $600. How about 650? 600 now 650. It is just outstanding. At 650. 600 now 650. Everybody, 650. 600 now 650. Fair warning, it's 650, or I'm selling. Sold at $600, the top of our advance bidder, 501. Okay, Autumn Lane Oil on Canvas, 50, now 60. Here, now 70. Thank you. Oh, 200. $200. We have almost a tie. Now I need 225. That'll beat all the bids. At 225, yes, beat all the bids. Now 250. Now I can beat him. At 250, all right, now 275. At 275, dividing out 275, as he scrutinizes his catalog, he says no. Anyone else at 275? At 275, fair warning. Sold, 250, Martin Bruce's telephone bidder, 604. Wooded landscape, right? Yes, I have no bids here. How about 150? Nice piece here at 150, and again an original. At 150, 100. All right, now 125, I'll do it. 100, now 125, ready, 125. 100, now 125. At 125, gosh, better piece
yes.
here. 125, now 150. At 150, 125, asking 150. Quickly, 150, your turn. At 150, at 150, gotta go. At 150.
Yes.
Online, now 175. Almost said sold. 175. Want back in at 175. 175 quickly. Okay, sold. 150 then online. Lot number 162. Here again, Marcia Ballow. I think the last one we have in this auction, but this is probably the best one. I mean, Autumn Days is absolutely well done. I have just 125. How about 150? Oh, goodness, better than that. 150. 125 asking 150. Yes. Now 175. Go ahead at 175. 150 asking 175. At 175. Quickly, 175. 150 asking 175. At 175. All in, all done at 175. Yes. Now $200. 175 now 2. 175 now 2. Quickly at 200. At 200. Got to go at 200. Sold. 175 right here in the room. 306, I believe. Yes, 306. Signed Benson. Now this looks like Texas. Does it not? Looks like Texas. It's extremely well done.
Yeah.
Maybe over in the Lost Maples region. I have 400. How about 425? This one is good. 400 now, 425. 425. We just don't know who the artist is, but boy, is it good. At 400 now, 425. 400 now, 425. Quickly, 425. At 425. Anyone else at 425 on the beautiful hill country landscape at 425? Got to go. Sold at $400. The top advance bidder there, 501 again, and they're getting some good stuff. David Sterling. Okay, we have two of his pieces here in a row. Both are Colorado. This first one's called The Pool. 125 beats those bids. How about 150 here on the first of the Sterlings at 150? Great price. 150. 150. Everybody 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. Golly. At 150. Fair warning at 150. That is a giveaway. At 150. Sold. 125. Was that online?
Yeah.
On Live Auctioneers, here's the other one. I frankly think this one's even better. Colorado Aspens, very, very well done. 175, now $200. At $200, 175, now two. Y'all take a look at this wonderful piece. At $200, at $200, 175, now two. 175, now two. And again, fair warning, at $200, sold. And 175, that one online. Great buy, whoever that was. Tom Dooley, The Rockies, extremely well done painting here. I've got 300, how about 325? At 325, 300 now 325. That is not a reproduction. It's an original.
Yes.
Now 350, now 375. At 375, this is gallery quality art, no question.
Yes.
Now $400, 375, now 4. At 400, 375, now 4. 375, now 4. 4 in the room, now 425. 400 now 425. Everybody at 425. 400 now 425. Fair warning at 425. Got to go?
Yes.
Now 450 on the dually at 450. At 450. I mean, if you're going to go for it, this is probably the one. At 450, anyone else at 450? Yes, now 475. Quickly at 475. At 475, got to go at 475. 475, I'll give you a chance. 475, yes or no? Sold in 450.
Great
you
buy.
Win. 306, good for you. That's a great piece. Art Renshaw, Fly Fisherman. Here we go. I've got 60, 70. How about $80? Boy, is that cheap. At $80, a river runs through it. Here it is. 80, now 90. At $90, 80, now 90. $90, 80 now 90,
yes.
Now 100. At $100, 90 now 1,
yes.
125. Oil on canvas at 125. 125, ready 125. Quickly 125. 125, gotta go. Sold $100 again online. Grace Cutler Waterfall, very nicely done again. 125. Now 150. At 150, this is from a Alamo Heights home. 150, 125 now 150. Quickly, 150. I don't know why it says, oh, Stockton, California, because the lady moved to Stockton, California from Alamo Heights, but no. This is from her home in Alamo Heights. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. At 150. Okay, sold. 125. Can't believe it. 714 on the bid. Nice buy there. Two landscapes by Arnold Vail, a known Colorado artist. Texan artist, excuse me. So for both, we'll say $300. To start us off on these two Arnold Vails, and they do complement each other, obviously a similar framing, similar size. At $300 for the pair. At $300 for the pair. 100, 150, 175. All right. 175, 150 now, 175, ready 175. Can't believe it. Again, listed artists here out of Texas. 150 now, 175 for the pair. At 175, quickly at 175. At 175, anyone else at 175? Got to go. 175, sold. 150 then going to 507. Nice buy there. Lot number 170. Okay. Very, very popular work here. Catherine Statz, Farmhouse from 2007. I have 550 to start. How about $600? Beautiful work here. 550 now, 6. 550 now, $600. Again, from straight from the gallery into Alma Heights home and now here to open auction. 550 now, 6. At $600. Anyone else at 600 on the Statz at 600? sold in 550 online. Here's the other one, Barnyard in Mourning. And this is a French scene. I've got 650 on this one. Now seven. 650 now seven quickly at $700. At $700, the only other stats that we have today. At $700, fair warning, sold. 650 then again online. Snowy River. Do not know who the artist is here. 150. Now 175. Again, good work. 175.
Yes.
Now two. At 200 quickly at $200. 175 now two. Say $200. 175 now two. Got to go at 200. At 200. Anyone else? Sold 175 then online. And moving right along, two more from Ballows here in a row. First one's Winter More. Oh, I'm sorry. I skipped one. I apologize. I skipped two, actually. Going back to 173, Larry Janoff, A Holiday Trip. This is an oil on board, and it's very much in the style of G. Harvey or someone along those lines. Here I've got 150, 175. How about $200 on an original Janoff? This is a nice piece, everybody. Now 225. Asking 225. 200 now 225. Quickly at 225. At 225. Anyone else at 225? Still better than that. This is an original at 225. Fair warning then. The Montana scene, it looks like. Okay, sold then, $200. Wow, great buy. Great buy there. That was online. Two original snow scenes from Randy Souders, again from Oklahoma, for both. We'll say $100. At $100. $100 where? How about $50? Well, we got a 50. Thank you. Now 60. He's literally wearing a Colorado shirt. It's $60. 50 now. 60. At $60. Anyone else? At $60. Quickly, at $60. Can you imagine? $60. Sold at $50. Nice buy there. $294. Now we're going to sell the two Ballows. This is Winter Morning from 87. Here I've got $80, $90. How about $100? 100 even. Thank you. Now 125. At 125, or now 125, everyone can bid. 125.
Yes.
Now 150. Now 175.
Very nicely done.
Yeah. 150 now 175. Quickly, 175. At 175.
You
want to
start
two.
An art collection.
Now
is
225.
The time.
Yeah. 200 now 225. 200 now 225. Quickly, 225. Sold. $200 then, gentlemen, here. 301. Next. Marsha Ballow, this is six original artworks. Six original artworks, including some acrylics and watercolors. Now, this is where someone's going to make a heck of a buy, I think. Anyone want to start off at 300? 100. I kind of thought so. Now 125. Now 150. There are six of them. Six of them. 150. Now 175. At 175. 175 for all six at 175. At 175. Anyone else at 175? Fair warning, at 175. Goodness gracious. Sold. 150 then online. Nice buy.
Nice buy.
Lot number 177, collection of three landscapes. Two are from Ballow, and one is not, okay? I have no bids. How about $50 for all three? At 50, thank you. Now $60. $60. Now $70. Now $80. I mean, that'd be, you know. Anyway, $80. Anyone else? $80. $80. Now $90. Another $10. At $90. You'll never, 10. Now 90. Now $100. You can put these up in your house for $100. Anyone else at $100? Sold. $90. You got those. 321 back on the corner. Jerry Becker, Winter Reflections here. I have no bids. He'll say $40 on this one. This is a watercolor. At $40. Thank you. Now $50. At $50 then, 40 now 50 on the Becker, $50, 40 now 50. Anyone else at $50? At $50, sold $40, nice buy there, 301. Okay, the Korean Fortune Teller. This is a 1987 watercolor, and I think it's quite good. 100, 125, how about 150? 125, two places. How about 150? Quickly at 150, thank you, now 175. At 175, 150 now 175, very, very nice work here. At 175, 150 asking 175 only, at 175. At 175, fair warning, at 175, got to go. At 175, sold. And 150 online. Here's a Qajar portrait of a seated man. This is a Persian piece from the area of Iran. I have 102 places now, 125. Neat piece here at 125. 100 now, 125. At 125, on the phone. Now 150. Oil and silk, everybody. 125 now, 150. Now 150, quickly, 150. 125 now, 150.
Yep.
In the room. Now 175. At 175, it's got to be a good deal. At 175, it's an interesting Persian piece. At 175, yes or no? 175, yes. Now $200. I'll try one more time. 200,
yep.
Now, thank you. Now 225. I don't think they'll bid again, but let's see. 225. At 225, got to go. At 225, hammers up. sold. At $200 even then, you win. 306 in the room. Now, a Chinese painting on silk. Ladies playing musical instruments. Interesting, interesting piece. 100, 125, 150. How about 175 on this one? At 175, another painting on silk. At 175, at 175, very attractive piece here. 159, 175. At 175, got to go at 175. At 175, yes or no, at 175. Sold in 150, again, 507. Lot number 182, the Buddhist painting on silk from an almost part Texas mansion. Okay. We'll say $100. That's an interesting piece. Here's another one of those. Could be a sleeper. At $100, at $100 and start us off. How about $50? At $50 and start us off. Golly. 50. Thank you. Now 60. Appreciate you starting our bids. $60 only. Goodness gracious. At 50, now 60. At 50, now 60. Anyone else at $60? At $60. Fair warning, at $60. 60. Now yep. 70. Quickly, at $70. Imagine $70. 60, now 70. Fair warning. Okay, sold. $60, 327. Thank you. Next, two Chinese paintings on silk. And I have no bids. How about $100 for both of these? They are obviously companion pieces. Yes. Now 125 for both. At 125, we're now 125, we're doing 125, doing 125. You can hang them up right next to each other. At 125, 100 down 125 for the pair. At 125, anyone else at 125, or I'm selling them, sold. $100 then online for the pair. Two Southeast Asian artworks, obviously our Asian section today. 100 for these. How about at $100 for the pair? At $100, fair warning, at $100. How about $50? At $50. My goodness, at $50, $50 for both. Now $20, $20 for both. Whew. 20, thank you. Now $30. At $30, 20 now 30, 20 now 30. Sold, $20. You're paying $10 a painting today. That's your average so far. 334, yeah, I'm keeping track. All right, 334. Thank you. Lot number 185, collection of three Asian artworks. Different story here. There's an absolutely outstanding piece there on the right. 600 we have. Now 650 for this collection. 600, now 650 in the room. Now 7 at $700. Yes, now 750. Now 8.
Yes.
Online, 850 in the room. Now 9. $900. 850, now 9. You recognize what we're selling here. Go ahead. At $900, 850, now 9. 850, now 9. Got to go. 900. Sold 850. Great buy there. 328. Savvy buyer here in the room. Next, we have a collection of three Asian artworks again. I don't have any bids. How about $100 on this trio? At $100? At $100? Anyone at $100? How about 50? I'll do $50. $50? 50. Here.
Yep.
Thank you very much. Now 60. At $60. 50. Now 60. At $60 for all three. Fair warning then. Sold. $50. You win there. Nice buy. 330. Collection of five Asian artworks. Yes, all of them from a Fredericksburg estate. For all five, I have 50, 60. How about $70 for all five? My goodness. At $70, 60 now 70. Everybody at $70, 60 now 70. 60 now 70. 70 yep. in the room, now 80. It's got to be a good deal, no? At $80, 70 now 80. 70 now 80, got to go. It's $80. Sold, $70. Nice buy there, 328. Moving on. We have this very, very unique piece. This is obviously the Great Wall of China, but what's interesting about it, it's right here to my right. You can't quite see it if you, but maybe just under the TV. It's a tapestry. This is hand sewn. And it's just incredible. It really is incredible. Oh gosh, all kinds of bids. It was $1,200. Now $1,300. $1,200, now $1,300. $1,200, now $1,300. Had to do some math there. $1,200, now $1,300. Everybody at $1,300. $1,200, now $1,300. $1,200 now $1,300 is superlative. At $13, our estimate obviously way off. That's my mistake. $1,200 now $1,300. At $1,300, $1,200 now $1,300. Anyone else at $1,300? You'll never see one again. At $1,300, fair warning. Sold at $1,200. The top advance bidder, 7-Eleven, gets it, and they're going to be happy about that. Okay, 189. Barbad plays for Kursov. This is a print, an illuminated manuscript, Middle Eastern print. Pretty interesting. I don't have any bids. How about $100 on this one? These are so well done, so detailed. At $100, everybody at $100, thank you. Now 125, appreciate that. 100 now 125, everybody at 125. At 100 now 125, quickly, 125. Again, it's better than that. At 125, fair warning and final, sold. $100, 306, another nice buy. Appreciate you being here. Bollywood movie poster, that's interesting and unusual for us here in San Antonio. 50 now 60, or at least a vote. 50 now 60, Thank you. Now 70. Looks like it does have age. At $70, 60 now, 70 in the vintage Bollywood poster. At $70, anyone else? At $70, at $70, fair warning, sold. $60, that was probably a great buy, right? 301? I think so. Middle Eastern, what's that? Coming to a theater near you, very near you. Middle Eastern painted manuscripts, we have two of them. Very neat pieces here. These are hand-painted. I have $70 for both. How about $80 for the pair? 80, now 90. They're so cool to put on your wall. At 90, thank you, behind you. Now 100 for both. At $100, where are you going to get these for that price? Now 125. Yes, now 150. At 150, now 175. Now $200. That's $100 each. 200. Now 225. At 225. Now 250. If you walked into a store and you saw 125 on each of these, you think that's reasonable. At 250 for the pair. At 250. Fair warning, at 250, sold. 225 then, going to 306 again. Thank you both. Law number 192, here we have four of them, right? Four of them, and it's the last in this section for all four. 100, 125, how about 150 for all four? Yes, now 175, the gentleman, 175, now two, now 225, now 250. It's double the amount of illuminated manuscripts for your money. At 250, now 275, now 3. All right, thanks for your bids. Anyone else at $300 for all four? Sold, 275. And again, you've got the whole darn collection, 306. Moving on, we've got Ellen Sonderquist. We have two pencil or graphite pieces here in a row from her. This is the first one, Sol del Rio, son of the river, right? So this one, a nude, I've got 100, 125. How about 150? On the Sonderquist original pencil work at 150, 125, asking 150 on the phone, now 175, 150 now 175, and then we're going to sell her other one next at 175 here on lot number 193. Quickly, 175, everybody, 175, 150 now 175, got to go, 175, sold. And 150 on Tom Fortney's phone. I hope they'll stay on the phone then for the standing nude from 2 years earlier. Same artist, and here I've got 100, how about 125? 100 now 125, an even better deal at 125. 125, quickly, 125 on the phone, now 150, 125, now 150, boy, oh boy, 150, 125, now 150, fair warning at 150, got to go, so 125 again on Tom Fortney's phone, 618, they got them both. Here's a portrait of a lady, this is a charcoal, and here I have no bids, how about $100 to start off this one, lot number 195, at $100 even, at $100, quickly, at $100, at $100, how about 50, how about $50, looks like Mamie Eisenhower. It does look like Mamie Eisenhower. At $50 on the charcoal, thank you. Now $60, 50 now 60. At $60, 50 now 60. Quickly at $60, fair warning at $60. Sold, $50, probably a nice buy there, guys. Appreciate that, 311, that piece is out of Dallas, okay? Ted Jaslow Figure Studies, this is an interesting piece from 1968. Really, really cool ink and wash on paper. 100, 125, how about 150? At 150, 125, asking 150, everybody 150. On the Jaslow at 150, 125 now 150, golly. At 150, same year as Hemisphere, right? 150, 125 now 150, fair warning at 150. Sold, 125 going to 114. Next we have Jose Guadiana. This is a nude study, interesting piece out of Mexico. I love it. Jose, $100. At $100, quickly at $100. At $100, this is a signed etching. I should make that clear, that distinction. $100, where on the etching? How about $50? At $50, great look on this one. Mid-century modern Mexico, pretty cool stuff. How about $50? Wow, someone start me off. How about $20, almost said five. $20, at $20, yes. Thank you, now $30. At $30, 20 now 30. 20 now 30, quickly at $30, 20 now 30, 30, thank you, now $40. Golly, it's still better than that. At $40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, please, gotta go at $40, yes. Now $50. At $50, 40 now 50, now 60, 50 now 60, quickly at $60, 50 now 60. Oh goodness, yes. My phone is freaking out. Now $70, say no, $70, anyone else at $70? Stop it. It's got this alarm thing. It just keeps going on. Anyone else at $70 here on lot 197? please pardon me, sold in $60, and that was online. Thank you very much. Okay, lot number 198. And moving right along, we've got two studies of bathing women here from Bill Markowski. 100, 125, almost a tie there. How about 150 for the both? At 150, this is a San Antonio artist, I believe. Yeah. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Quickly, 150. At 150, and I'm also 150. Got to go. Sold. 125 then for both on the advanced bid 728. All right. We've got gestural studies, pen and ink, signature illegible. All right. I have no bids. We'll say $50 for all three of these. At $50. Don't want to waste your time. At $50 for all three. Go ahead. Start us off if you would at $50. All right. How about $30? 30. Thank you. Now 40. 30 now. $40. Quickly at $40. 30 now. 40. For all three. 30 now. 40. They are all framed and matted. At $40. At $40. Sold. $30. 507. Okay. Lot number 200 here. Back to Markowski for Life drawings. Similar to the ones we sold in our recent Fiesta auction. Okay, again, a San Antonio artist. This is $50 for all four. Now 60. 50 now 60. Quickly at $60. 50 now 60. Now on the phone. Now 70 for all of them. At $70. At $70. 60 now 70. In-house. Thank you. Now $80. At $80, back against your phone bidder if you like it at $80. Now 90. At $90, 80 now 90. For all four. 90 bucks. Now 100 bucks. They're interestingly detailed pieces. They really are. 100, now 125. Great illustration. They call this stuff illustration art. At 125 for all four. San Antonio, now 150. At 150, 125, now 150. Yes, now 175. 175. Yes, now 200. Let's see. On the phone at $200, Martin, they say yes or no. They say yes. Now 225. On the couch. What do you guys say at 225? Yeah. That's funny. 225. Yes, now 250. Martin's a poker face over there. He's not going to give up anything. 250. Now 275. He says no. He's out. 275. Anyone else? Sold. And 250 on Martin's phone bidder 604. Thank you for your bids. All right. Bound collection of Bill Markowski's sketches. Now, this is cool. Three ring binder. A whole bunch of stuff. I have no bids. How about $100? This is kind of a cool lot, right? At $100 for the whole dang three ring binder. At $100, got to be a good price. How about $50? $50. At $50, the Markowski sketches at $50. How about $20? $20. $10. I have 20. Thank you. Now $30. Hey, we can go up instead of down. 20, now 30. 20 now 30, everybody at $30, 20 now 30, quickly at $30, at $30, gotta go, 30, now $40, at $40, quickly at $40, at $40, fair and final, sold, $30, nice buy, that was number 309, thanks guys. Okay, now these are also Markowski, these are fully fleshed out pieces in watercolor and ink. The one on the left I'm thinking is probably King William, and the one on the right I don't know. We have 50, 60, 70, how about $80 for the pair? Of the Markowskis at $80. Quickly, 80 on the phone, now $90. At $90, 80 now 90. Online, now $100. Against you or anyone else at $100. 90 now 1. Yes, now 125 for the pair. 100 now 125. Quickly, 125. 125, gotta go. 125. 125, quickly, 125. Sold, $100 then. That was on Martin's phone again, 604. Next, we have Bill Markowski, and I think this is the last one we have. We do. South Depot Street and East 3rd Street, and that, of course, in San Antonio. They're on this watercolor and ink. All right. How about $40? At $40 on a Markowski. At $40, quickly at $40. At $40. At $40, everybody at $40. How about $10? Thank you. Now $20. I've got it in the room. Asking $20, go ahead. At $20, 10 now 20. 10 now 20. 10, 20. Now 30. At $30. 20 now, 30. Anyone else at 30 bucks? 30 bucks, 30 bucks. Sold, $20, and that was a great buy, guys. 311, okay. Moving right along, Jocelyn Herbert. This is two Lulu prints. Now we're starting into some of the stuff out of the Robert L.B. Tobin estate, brought to us care of the Tobin Theater Arts Fund. And we've been working with Linda Hardberger and Mel Weingart down there and appreciate them working with us this whole time. I think this is the last of it. I think this is the last of the Tobin stuff, okay? So here it is for both. We'll say $100 for the pair. The Jocelyn Herbert prints at $100, quickly at $100 from the Tobin estate. At $100, at $100, anyone? How about $50 for the pair? Thank you. Now $60 for the pair at 15 out 60. He had good stuff. $60, 15 out 60. 15 out 60 quickly at $60. At $60, anyone else at $60? Sold, $50. Outstanding buy there again, 311 here in the room. Excuse me. After Oberhausen, this is a color lithograph. Color lithograph, the Royal Wedding of Lohengrin. All right. Who'll say $100 on this one? Again, a colored lithograph at $100 even. At $100, quickly at $100. How about 50 on this one? At $50, quickly at $50. At $50, at $50, anyone at $50? Oh boy. How about $10? I got to sell it. At 10, thank you, now 20. 10, now 20. At $20, quickly at $20, 20, now 30. At $30, back to you, Mark, if you'd like it at $30. You're going to screw up your bell curve or your grade, your curve, grade point average. Yes. I can't deny that technically. Appreciate you being here. Don't get me wrong. Anyone else at $30? At $30, sold. $20 then. Where was that? Online? At $20. Thank you. Online. Similar piece here. Hand-colored, except this one's hand-colored engraving. This is very nice. This is very, very nice. I have $100. How about $125? Oh, boy. Highland Drover's departure for the South. 100 down, 125. Everybody at 125. 100 down, 125. My goodness. At 125. At 125, fair warning at 125. At 125, anyone else at 125? Okay, sold $100, going to 511. Next, lot number 207. All right, now back for the Robert L.B. Tobin stuff. Gaspare Gagliari, collection of five landscape and architectural studies. And this is the kind of thing that Mr. Tobin had quite a bit of. This is, you know, highly valuable stuff. We do have to sell it today, no matter what. All right, a lot of interest online. How about $1,200 to start? At $1,200 for the entire collection, there are five of them, as I say, and these are early. At $1,200, quickly at $1,200 for the collection. At $1,200, well, we need to start out somewhere. How about $500? At $500, it's $100 each, guys. That would be the steal of the day. At $500, you guys online, jump in, please, quickly. At $500, $400. Okay, now $425. Well, we had to start somewhere. $425, quickly at $425. You need to look up this artist, guys. $425, now $450. Oh, boy. $450, quickly at $450. At $450. Fair warning at $450. I mean, we put this stuff on Ask Art, and we put it all out there everywhere, on live auctioneers, et cetera. Now $475, now $5. So the word is out. Now the market will speak. $500 down $550. It's not our opinion what these things are worth. It's yours. $500 now $550. Anyone else at $550? At $550 for all of them. At $500 now $550. Now six. You will not have another opportunity like this. At $600, please go ahead. At $600. $550 now six. At $600. At $600. Quickly at $600. At $600 and all the Gagliaris at $600. Fair warning then. Sold. $550 and you got them. Good for you. French Chateau engraving. Here we go. Hand watercolored engraving of the French scene. I have no bids. How about $50? At $50 here on this. At $50. At $50 quickly. At $50. At $50. At $50. Okay. How about $20? Again, I've got to sell these things today. At $20. At $20 then. At $20.
Yes.
Thank you online. Now $30. At $20 now $30. At $20 now $30. Now $40. At $40. $30 now $40. Now $50. $40 now $50, quickly at $50. $40 now $50. $40 now $50. Got to go at $50. $40 now $50. $40 now $50. Anyone else at $50? Sold. $40 then that went online. Good for you. 18th century style engraving to the Right Honorable Earl Enslow. I guess they're in Parliament maybe. $50 now $60. Again, early engraving here, guys. $50 now $60. Quickly at $60. $50 now $60. At $60. Got to be worth that. $50 now $60. $50 now $60 in the room, now $70. $60 now $70, early engraving, $70, fair warning at $70, sold, $60. The gentleman here in the room is number 306, is it? 302. Two engravings from William Renshaw, coming from an Alma Heights collection here. Hand watercolored engravings, the lawn tennis meeting at Wimbledon, and a strike, okay? For both, he'll say $100. On this pair at $100, again, beautifully framed and matted. At $100, I'm sure that was expensive. At $100, oh boy, how about $50 for both? At $50, got to go at $50. Oh, I hate to do it. How about $20? Mm. at $20. This came from a big mansion in Terrell Hills, and I don't think they're going to be too happy with us. How about $20? These are nice. At $20. $20. Now $30. Thank you. $20 now $30. Anyone else at $30? $20 now $30. Sold. $20. $5.11. Okay. Lot number 211. Here we go. Back to the rainy Paris street scene, oil on canvas. Here I do have $100. How about $125? We got some good stuff in this section. Now $150. At $150, $125, now $150. Everybody $150. At $150, now $175. Now two. Got about 80 pieces left. So here we go. Yes. $200 online. Now $225. On the Parisian street scene, now $250. At $250, $225, $250, now $275. Now three. At $275, now $300. At $300, anyone else at $300? At $300, fair warning, at $300. At $300, sold, $275. Here in the room wins it, $301. I'm sorry I missed your bid online. Gotta go quickly. Two pieces, interior of York Cathedral sign etchings, and they are a matched pair, obviously. I have for both $125, how about $150? At $150 on the phone. Now $175. Go ahead at $175. $150 asking. $175 for the pair. York Cathedral there in England. $150 now $175. At $175. Fair warning at $175. At $175. Sold. $150 on Noah's phone. $614 gets those. And now to two New Orleans etchings. One from Philip Sage. One from Jack Miller. I have $200 for both. How about $225? Aren't these cool? $200 now $225. Everybody at $225. Again, similar framing and matting. They are companion pieces. Decoratively, $200 now $225. Fair warning at $225. Sold. $200 in, going to $734. And moving on, we have more Tobin stuff. More Tobin stuff. The estate of Robert Limbat's Tobin. Here's a collection of three engravings. Don't sleep on this stuff. It is good, good, good. I've got $150, $175. How about $200 for all three? At $175 now two. At $175 now two. Quickly at $200. $175 now two. $175 now $200 for all three. Are you sure? At $200. At $200, fair warning at $200. Sold, $175, going to $105. Next, we have a collection of four English engravings. And these are from the Fredericksburg collection. And I've got no bids. How about $50 for all three of these? All four, excuse me, all four. $50 for all four. $50, 10, now 20, now 30. Okay, now $40. 30, now $40. 30, now 40. At $40, anyone else at $40? 30, now 40. At 30, now 40, fair warning at $40. Sold, $30 and $5.11. Lot number 216, three European village etchings. And these are from where? These are from a Bulverde collection, okay. Who'll say $150 on all three of these? At $150, who'll say $50? Get realistic here. At $50, who'll say $20? We've got to move, guys. At $20, at $20, we've got several hundred people with us online. None of them are bidding. At $20, how about $10? $10, now $20. Old $10 mark, they call them. 10, now 20. At 10, now 20. Anyone else at $20? Goodness gracious. Sold, $10. 331? 334, excuse me, 334. And thank you very much. I appreciate you buying them. All right, lot 217. Of course not. We don't sell anything anyone needs. All right, lot number 217, columns and archways engraving. And this is a study, okay? All right. How about $20? At $20. At $20. I know I'm aiming high. 20. Thank you. Now $30. At $30. 20 now 30. 20 now 30. Anyone else at $30? 20 now 30. Sold. $20. Appreciate that. 328. Engraving of column capitals. I mean, again, these are interesting pieces. Would you like 20 on these? Thank you very much. Now $30 on this. 20 now 30. Anyone else at $30? Want to give them some bidding competition. At $30, sold. $20, another nice buy, $328. Appreciate you being here. All right, four British theater interiors. These are from the Robert L.B. Tobin collection. These are better. These really are interesting. I've got $175 for all four. How about $200 for all four? Think about this. That's a deal. At $175, now two. $175, now $200 a buy. $175, now two. You guys online, wake up on this. At $175, now two. $175 now two. Again, obviously nicely presented such that you could put them together as companion pieces. $175 now $200. Fair warning at $200. Sold. $175, $114. Next, lot number 220. Two engravings of the Amsterdam Municipal Theater, okay? $10, $20, $30, $40, $50. How about $60 for both? Yikes. At $50 now $60. at 50 now 60. Anyone else at $60? 50 now 60. 50 now 60. Quickly, it's $60. At $60, 50 now 60. Sold. $50. We're going to 105 on that one. Next, we have Design for a Neoclassical Theater. I think this is just outstanding. This is so cool. This ink and watercolors is an original piece from 1825. We'll say $200 on this one. This one is superlative. At $200, are you sure? At $200, how about $100? I'll do it. You guys online, you better jump in at $100. This is worth every bit of that. $100. Yes. Now 125. I mean, 125. At 125, we're selling it, obviously. 125, now 150.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's lot number 221. I've got 150 online. Now 175. It's like 175. All right. Thank you for your bid. Anyone else at 175? That's a real shame. This is a heck of a piece. 150 now, 175. Anyone else at 175 or I'm selling it? 175. Now $200. It's great. At $200. An original. You guys online, jump in at $200. 175 now. Two. From Mr. Tobin's collection at $200. Okay. Sold. 175. Thank you, and congratulations, 328. It's great. Okay, moving on. Three William Gatewood pieces, signed lithographs, I have no bids. We'll say 50 on these three. Offer them at $50. $50 for all three, $50. Architectural Digest pieces at $50. Signed lithographs at Architectural Digest, very attractive pieces you can put up in your house and look real intellectual and cultured. At $50, anyone else at $50, fair warning. How about $20? I got to do it. At $20, golly, at $20. Where is Natalie? Is she hiding? At $20, anyone else at $20? How about $10? Thank you. Now $20. At $20, 10 now 20, 10 now 20, sold. $10, 334. Thank you. All right, moving on. Totally different story here, guys. This is an original, and this one is wonderful. Martin Battersby is the artist. Glenbourne Trompe-l'Oeil. This is from 1973. It is a wonderful piece in gouache. And I've got 300, 325. How about 350 on this one? At 350. 325 asking 350. Everybody, 350. Go ahead and bid if you like it at 325. 50 now, 375. It's really outstanding in person, I can tell you. At 350 now, 375 on an original gouache from Battersby at 375. 350 now, 375. Quickly, 375. At 375, 3D now, 375. Got to go at 375. At 375, once and twice. Sold in 350. Good for you, whoever that was online. This next one, very interesting piece, the Galleon Suite from Hans-Jörg Rausch. Very detailed piece here, etching with aqua tint. And I've got $80, $90. How about $100 even? This is a cool piece. On the Galleon Suite, at 90 now, $100. 90 now, $100. Everybody can bid at $100. 90 now, one. 90 now, one. Quickly, $100. At $100, fair warning, sold. $90, 114. Lot number 225. Okay, here we get into that big name in theatrical design, Eugene Berman. Eugene Berman, Mr. Tobin was a huge, huge patron of Mr. Berman's and has an incredible collection, unprecedented, and this is an important early operatic theater designer. And here we have some originals. I believe 10 costume designs, gouache and cardstock, incredible. 400 I have now, 425 for the entire collection. At 400 asking 425 now, 450. At 450 to buy. 425 now, 450 please, quickly at 450. 425 now, 450. Now 475. At 450 now, 475, they are so well done. 450 now, 475. At 475, these for the Boston Opera, now $500. 475 now, five. Now $550. Think about that. It's about $50 each, and these are original Bermans. At $550, please take advantage. Now $600. $550 now six. At $600. $550 now six. Quickly at $600. No one had a big as big a collection of Bermans as Mr. Tobin. $600 now $650. At $600 now $650. But again, this is the last of it. By all accounts, it seems like this is the very last of the pieces coming from the Tobin Theater Arts Fund. $600 now $650. The hammer's up at $650. Here's an opportunity at $650 once, twice. Sold at $600 even, and that was online. Good for you. Eugene Berman, two angel motifs, and these are from a ballet production, 1955. These are original watercolors. $600 I have. That beats my bids. How about $650 for the pair? These are outstanding. $600 now, $650. $600 now, $650, everybody. $650. $600 now, $650. At $600 now, $650. That must have been quite a production. 600 now, 650. Fair warning at 650. Excuse me. Sold in $600. That is for the both. That was online on Live Auctioneers. Here we have four original Berman watercolors, four of them. For all of them, I have a tie bid at 200. How about 225 to break that tie? Thank you. Now 250. That's a no-brainer. 250. Aren't these wonderful? I mean, the one on the right especially. 50 now, 275. That's for all of them. And they're originals at 275. Now three. Three in the room. Now 325. At 325. I'm in the room. Now I need 325, you guys online.
Yes.
All right. Now 350. Online. Now 375.
Yes.
Online. Now four.
Yes.
And 425. The low end of our very conservative estimate here on the Bermans at 450. At 450. Go ahead if you like them at 450. I don't think we'll see any more. 450 now, 475.
Yes.
Now five.
Yes.
Now 550. All the Berman collectors in the world, better jump on these right now. At 550. 500 now, 550. Truly, this will not happen again. I don't think. No, it won't. 500 now, 550. At 550. Fair warning at 550. Got to go at 550. Hammers up, y'all. Sold. $500 even then going online. Okay. You know, many of his pieces, of course, went to the McNay's permanent collection. All right. We have lot 228, three Eugene Berman sketches. Okay. 200 for all three. Now 225. Asking 225. 200 down, 225. 225. 200 down, 225. Got to go 225. Now 250. 225 now 250. At 225 now 250. Yes. These are from 1938, 1950, and 1952. 250 I have now 275.
Yes.
Now three. $100 each. Yes. Now 325. 325. 350. Go ahead at 350. Who's gonna get these? Now 375. At 375, three down 375.
Yes.
Now four. It's outstanding work. At $400, 375, now four.
Yes.
An incredible talent, Eugene Berman. Now 425. At 425, at 425, fair warning at 425,
yes.
Now 450, captures the Baroque drama of opera in his designs. Now 475, at 475, quickly at 475, on this collection, at 475, at 475, at 475, or we're done, fair warning, sold at 450 then, online, another nice buy there. Interesting set here, six Eugene Bermans. Two frames, watercolor, and gouache. There are six total, okay? So there's just two frames, but there's six pieces. 200 I have now, 225 for all of these at 225. 200 now, 225. Now 250. At 250, 225, asking 250. Now 275. At 250, now 275. Quickly now, $300. 275, now three.
Yes.
Now 325. Three to now, 320. Now 350. 350. 325, now 350. Now 375.
Yes.
At now four. At $400. Now 425. Now 450, go ahead at 450, 425, 450 now, 475,
yes.
And five, at $500,
yes.
Now 550, we're not even at $100 each, now six, well now we are, at $600, quickly at 600, 550 now six, go ahead at 600, now 650,
yes.
Now seven, and then after today, the Eugene Berman market's gonna change probably forever, 700 now, 750, and be much more tight, 750 now, eight, at $800, 70 now, eight. Go ahead at 800, thank you, now 850. 800 now, 850 here on lot 229, now nine. At $900 to buy, 850 now nine. Wouldn't these be great to have on your wall? And now 950, excuse me, now 1,000. Excuse me, at $1,000, now 11, and 12. 1,100 now, $1,200. At $1,200, go ahead, at $1,200.
Yes.
Now 13,
yes.
Now 14. Who's going to get these? At 14,
yes.
And 15,
yes.
16. Look up this artist's records, you know? At $1,600, keep saying that, but. It's wonderful. Now 17. At 17, can you do it? $1,700. Fair warning. Hammers up. Okay, I'm selling it. Sold. $1,600. And that went online. So thanks to all the bidders there. Congratulations. We have four studies here from Eugene Berman. Four studies and include Eugene Berman. Three of them are him. One is attributed to someone else. Okay, for all of them, I have 200. How about 225?
Yes.
Now 250.
Yes.
275. At 275, now 3.
Yes.
And 325. Got to be a good price. Now 350. Go ahead at 350. 325, now 350.
Yes.
And 375.
Yes.
And 4.
Yes.
Go 425. 450,
yes.
475,
yes.
And 5,
yes.
550,
yes.
6,
yes.
6 and a half,
yes.
7,
yes.
7 and a half,
yes.
8,
yes.
8 and a half,
yes.
9,
yes.
950,
yes.
And 10. At 10, can you do it? Yes or no? And then they're gone forever. At 1,000 even, hammers up, fair and final. Sold. 950 then going online. Next, we have Eugene Berman. Sketchbook sheets in archival photo. This is cool. In our archival folder, rather. Excuse me. I have, I have no bids. How about 200 on this lot? Again, Eugene Berman at $200. At $200. This is the kind of material that Mr. Tobin had. At $200. I mean, I don't know who else has. I mean, maybe the personal collection of the Met or Boston Opera, possibly, who he did work with quite a bit. At $200, how about $100? Thank you. Now 125. Got to be a good price. I'm 100 in the room asking 125. At 125, or now 125. Quickly, 125.
Yes.
Now 150. Now 175. 150, now 175.
Yes.
Now $200. Now 225. Your turn. At 225. Way under the estimate, guys, at 225. At 225, fair warning. Sold, $200. Nice buy there, 309 here in the room. Collection of theater set and costume designs, including those two original oils by Berman. They're on the top of the photo, but then there's a bunch more, too. 550 online. Now, six. At $600.
Yes.
Great collection here. Now, 650. All straight from Mr. Tobin's personal collection. Asking 650 now.
Yes.
Now, seven. At 700, now 750. At
yes.
seven, all right, now eight. Excuse me.
Yes.
800, now 850.
Yes.
Now nine. Now 950. I mean, those are fully realized works there at the top. Now 1,000. These are not sketches. At 1,000, now $1,100. Now $1,200. Now 13. And again, there's a lot more here as well. At $1,300. 1,200, now 13. At $1,300, now $1,400. At $1,400, one of the premier collections of theatrical arts-related artwork in the country, possibly the world. Mr. Tobin, now 14, now 15. At 15, 14, now 15.
Yes.
Now $1,600. And this is like going into his personal archive. 16, now 17. At 17, it's quite a character. 16, now $1,700. At $1,700. Fair warning at $1,700. All right. Going once, going twice, hammer up. We're selling. Sold. $1,600 then for that entire collection, and that was online. Good for you. Theater decorations, DePion and Bittner. These are Viennese, approximately 100 sheets. Very cool. 200 now, 225. 200 now, 225 for all of it. 225. All the different theatrical set designs. And these are early. Boy, they'd look great framed. 200 now, 225. At 225, fair warning at 225. At 225, got to go at 225. Sold in $200. That first bid, got it. That was online. Next, we have these penny toy theater sheets. Tuppence, about 170 tuppence toy theater sheets from Mr. Tobin's estate. I have 225 on all of them now. 250. At 250. At 250, 250 now, 275. These are early, the real thing, everybody, not reproductions. 250 now, 275. At 275, now $300. And boy, there's a lot of them.
Yes.
And 325. At 325, got to be a good deal. Now 350. Go ahead at 350.
Yes.
And 375.
Yes.
And 4. for 170 of them, approximately 170 of them, asking just $400, fair warning,
yes,
and 425,
yes,
and 450,
yes,
475,
yes,
and 5. Go ahead, at 500. That's for all of them, $500. Okay, the hammer's up again at 500 then. Selling. Sold, 475 then, again online. Interesting piece here, satirical characters. A big collection again, approximately 100 loose leaf sheets with all the satirical theater characters for all of them. I have no bids. How about 150? My goodness, it's got to be a good deal, guys, at 150 for all of them. That's barely over it's about a dollar each. A little more than that. At 150, all right, how about $100? At $100, this again, theatrical pieces out of the Tobin estate at $100 even for all of them. At $100, wow, how about $50? Wow, that's a surprise. At $50, thank you, now 60. At 50, now $60 on all of them, now $70. At $70, go ahead, at $70, 60 now 70. At $70, 60 now 70. Are you sure? Anyone else at $70? $70, gotta go. Sold in $60. Wow, that was a nice buy. That was online. A lot of 5 posters. Travel, musical, theater, and film. I have $80 for all of them. No, I don't. I'm sorry. No, I don't. I apologize. I have $50 for all of them. Now $60. 50, now 60. That's got to be a good price. $60. 60 on the phone. Now 70. At $70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. These are all from Charlotte's Antiques, by the way, here in San Antonio on Austin Highway. At 60, now 70. $70 for all of them. Anyone else? Sold. $60 in on Martin Bruce's phone, 609. Here are a Matisse and Degas art posters. These are the kind, I guess, you get over at the museum when they have an exhibition. I've got 100 for both. How about 125? At 125. 100 now 125. Yes, now 150 on the book. Now 175. That will beat the bid. At 175. Okay, now $200. 175 now 2. At 200, anyone else at 200? Sold, 175 again. Martin Bruce's phone, 609. Moving right along, Eduardo Palozzi. This is Horizon of Expectations, Sign Artist's Proof. And it's a interesting piece. $40, now $50. Ooh, that's a great price at $50. Do you? 150. Okay, 150, now 175?
Yes.
All right, now 2. Thank you. At $200, 175, now 2. I thought it was better than that. 175, now 2.
Yes.
Now $200, now 225.
Yes.
And 250. At 250, 225, now 250. Yes. Now 275. Yeah, it started like just not working a second ago. At 250, now 275. All right, now $300. Again on the Palozzi.
Yes.
Palozzi. I think I'm saying that wrong. My apologies. 225 in any case. 325, excuse me. Now 350. 325, now 350.
Yes.
Now 375. Hey, Rick. Or Hostway. This one's not updating anymore. I don't know. 350 now, 375. At 375, 350 now, 375. Quickly at 375. Anyone else at 375 on lot 238 at 375? Gotta go. Sold in 350, and that was on Live Auctioneers. Turning my page here. All right, we have a few Dalis. We'll start off with this one piece. At last, after Salvador Dali, we say 200 now, 225. On this one, 200 now, 225. It's an interesting work by Dali. Now 250, at 250, 225 now 250, all but him at 250. Now 275, at 275, dividing out 275, quickly 275, at 275, dividing out 275, gotta go, 275, at 275, anyone else at 275? Sold, then 250 on Live Auctioneers. Here's the next one, another famous work by Dali. This is Angel of Peace. Hand-signed and numbered, we're not sure if it's real though. 550 we have now, 6, 550 now, 6, 550 now, $600. Please be careful when buying quote-unquote certificate of authenticity or authorized or whatever prints by famous name artists especially. Please be careful. 550 now, 6. Anyone else at $600? At $600, fair warning. Okay, sold. 550 then. That one went online. Lot number 241. Warrior's Dream from Dali. 200 now, 225. 200 now, 225. Everybody at 225. Now 250. This is just a good-looking piece right here. At 250 and 275. Now it's working again. Thanks, guys. At 275, dividing out 275. Dividing out 275. Still selling 241. At 275, fair warning. sold in at $250. All right, here is Abraham, the Bible quote there, Genesis 22, 200 now, 225. This is from 1964, 200 now, 225, at 225, 200 now, 225, anyone say 225? 200 now, 225, quickly, 225, are we done? Sold in at $200, live auctioneers. And here's after Salvador Dali's Flores from 1964 also. And I have no bids. He'll say 200 on this one. At $200, the lithograph from the Biblia Sacra series, Sacred Bible. Anyone at $200? How about $100? At $100, I'll offer it at $100 once. At $100, twice. $50.
100.
100 I have. How about 125? Just under the hammer.
Yes.
Now 150. 150. 150. 125. Now 150. All but 150. The sun is back out. But there's a rainbow out there. 125. Now 150. Fair warning at 150. Fair warning. Anyone, again at 150. Now 175. Almost said sold at 175. Go ahead at 175. Here on lot number 243 at 175. Got to go at 175. Sold. 150 then. Online. Okay. Here is from an Alamo Heights collection after Salvador Dali lithograph. This is a more of the sort of famous subject matter he's known for. I have $275 now, $300 even. At $275 now, three. $275 now, three. That melting watch on the tree branch. Iconic. $275 now, three. Fair warning. Sold. $275 then, 737 on the bid. All right, Johnny Friedlander, this is Abstract Aqua Tint from Oklahoma. $50, now $60, now $70, now $80, and now $90. $80, now $90. It's a cool piece. $90 in the room, now $100, now $125. $150 in the book, now $175. Beats it, now $200. Anyone else? At $200, $175, now $2. Quickly at $200, $175, now $2.
Yes.
$2 online, now $225. Yes, now $250. On the Friedlander at $250. At $250, go ahead at $250. Fair warning at $250, sold. I missed your bid. I said sold. $225 here in the room. $328. $225 to $328. Okay. John Leone. This is point to point, and I believe this is a graphite. Oh, that's a pencil. That's an original pencil. Wow. Okay. $150 now. $175 on the wonderful pencil drawing. At $150 now. $175. At $175. $150 now. $175. At 175, fair warning at 175. Anyone else at 175? At 175, got to go. Sold, 150 then. That first bid got it, and that was online. Okay, lot number 247, George Wright. Two polo players here, lithographs. Two lithographs. I've got 20, 30, how about $40 for this pair? At 30 now, $40, cheap enough. At $40, 30 now, 40. 30 now, 40, quickly at $40. 30 now, 40. 30 now, 40, got to go at $40. At $40, fair warning. Sold, $30, going to 105. And lot number 248, Edward Megaree, the pointer. That's interesting, an offset lithograph from the Tobin Arts Theater Arts Fund. Excuse me, $50. Now $60. 50 now, 60. At $60, see the hunting dog there? All right, there's two of them. 50 now, 60. 50 now, $60. Anyone else says $60? Fair warning at $60. Sold at $50, right on the money there, 733. Lot number 249, John James Audubon, you've heard of him. Swift Fox, this is a colored lithograph. Okay, 150 now, 175. 150 asking, 175 on Audubon litho. 150 now, 175, quickly at 175. 150 now, 175. Anyone else at 175 on the Fox at 175? Sold in 150 even, and that was online. Next, lot number 250, three graphites and engravings, including that dog sketch. Well, he'll say $50 on these three. At $50, please, quickly, at $50, we've got to sell them. $20, thank you, now 30. Oh, man. 20, now 30, y'all, at $30, 20, now 30. 20, now 30, quickly, at $30, 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Sold, $20, 507 gets that one, lot number 251. Back to sort of an Audubon style engraving here from George Edwards. I have 90 now, 100. 90 now, $100. You say? Nope. Anyone else at $100? 90 now, 1. Minimum at $100. Quickly at $100. 90 now, 1. 90 now, 1. Got to go. $100. Fair warning at $100. Sold at $90. And that went on live auctioneers. Okay. Lot number 252. David Shepard. This is a signed and numbered print. We're sort of into works on paper now. Okay. Generally, these are not originals anymore. Okay. So, this one again, David Shepard, Tiger Fire, lithograph. We'll say $100 on this one. At $100, it is signed and numbered by the artist. This is the real thing. As far as these go, David Shepard, how about $50? At $50, we'll offer that. $50. At $50 on a signed and numbered from David Shepard, $50. Golly. How about $10? At $10. Imagine. At $10. Where's my $10 guy? Even he left. Man, we're in bad shape. At $10. Gotta sell it. Please, please, please. Anyone want to bid at $10? You can put a tiger on your wall at $10. 10. Thank you. I'll take it. 10 now 20. 10 now 20. Mark, you missed your bid. We had something up for $10. No. It's a print. Yeah. Anyone else? Thank you. And now anyone else at $20? Now $30. Oh, here we go. $30. Almost had an auction there for a second. 20 now 30. 20 now 30. Anyone else at $30? Okay, sold. $20 online. Okay, lot number 253. Now we're back to Lee Dubin. These are giclées, or signed and numbered prints, okay? Signed and numbered prints, nicely framed, but these are not originals, okay? Who will say $50 here on the general store? General store, good slice of Americana here. At $50, how about $10? At $10, I gotta sell them today, guys. $10, yes, I'm in the room. Now $20. At $20, yes, now $30. Nice size, nice frame. It's just a print. 20 now 30. Anyone else at $30? Quickly at $30. Sold in $20 online. Next one, turn of the century drugstore. Same deal here. He'll say $10. At $10 on the Lee Dubin print. At $10. Now $20. At $20. 10 now 20. 10 now 20. Fair warning at $20. Sold $10 online. Next, Lee Dubin, doctor's office. Boy, I'm glad we drove up to Oklahoma for this stuff. Here's an artist proof. All right, a little bit better. $10, now 20. 10, now 20, everybody, $20. 10, now 20. It's sort of that, like, you know, late, I want to say 70s Victorian revival, although I think this stuff was painted later, which is kind of weird. 10, now $20. Yes. Now, right now, $30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Quickly, $30. 20, now 30. Sold, then $20, that one online. Oh, and we have the same thing again. Okay, we have now number 35 in the same series. Okay, I have 10, how about 20 on this one? At $20, 10 now 20, all but $20, 10 now 20. 10 now 20, quickly at $20, 10 now 20. Anyone else at $20? Sold, $10 then, that's going to 105. Next, 257, tonsorial parlor. Oh, man. All right, he'll say $10 on this one. At $10. Thank you. Now $20. I've got it in the room. I had it online too. But how about $20? At $20. Golly, $20. Yes. Now $30. At $30. 20 now 30. $30. Say no. Anyone else at $30? Sold. $20 then. That was online. Stock market. And this is the first of two, again, that are similar or the same, exactly the same, in fact, just different numbers from the same edition of 75. So this first one, he'll say $10. We'll say $10 in this. Thank you. Now $20. I've got it in the room again. Now $20. Go ahead. Now $30. 20 now 30. Early stock market scene there. Wall Street. 20 now 30. 20 now 30. Quickly at $30. At $30. Fair warning. Sold. And $20 online. And here's the other one. Again, signed and numbered. And here I've got 40. Now 50. You know. 40 now 50. All but $50. Quickly at $50. 40 now 50. 40 now 50. Got to go at $50. Sold, $40, then $7.40. Saturday matinee, and this is the last one, I think. Signed and numbered, artist proof from Lee Dubin. Who'll say 10? Yes, now 20. Saturday matinee, you see them all lined up for seeing the old Western. 10 now $20, 10 now 20, quickly $20. Sold, $10, 334. Roberto Lupetti, Moonlight Concerto, and this is another signed and numbered lithograph from Oklahoma. You tell me. He'll say $20 on this one, on Lupetti. At $20, please, quickly, $20. At $20, at $20, at $20. How about $10? How about $10? Gotta sell it at $10. It's, again, it's framed. I don't know. Oh, we have two of them in a row. Wait, we're naming them both different names. That's nice. $10 sold. Going to 105. Here's the next one. We'll say $10 on this one. It's the same one. Moonlight Concerto at $10. At $10. Fair Warning at $10. Sold. $10 again. Same bidder, 105. Next, Reclining Lady Prince. All right. Offset lithograph. All right. Well, we'll say $50 on this one. From a big old mansion again in Terrell Hills at $50, please. Quickly at $50. At $50. All right. How about 10? I'll do the same thing. At $10. I got to sell these today, obviously. At $10. At $10. All right. Sold $10. That's going to 510 to the dealer. Lot number 264, rather. Two decorative artworks. And for both, I have $30, now $40 for the pair. Different story here, guys. These are out of a really nice estate in Burney, or near to Burney. $30, now $40 for both. $30, now $40. Quickly at $40. $30, now $40. $30, now $40. Anyone else at $40? At $40, sold. $30 again to $510. Next, various decorative artworks, okay. I have no bids. How about $30 on these three? At $30? At $30? How about $10 for all three? $10 for all three. What are we doing? At $10, I'm sure we'll have a long, sad meeting about this on Monday. $10. What's that? The frames are worth that. You're still not bidding, I note. Anyone else at $10? $10, okay. Now 20, 10 now 20, quickly at $20, 10 now 20. Sold, $10 again, going to 510. Next, we have four portraits, original and print. How about $10 on all four of these? $10, please, quickly at $10, at $10, at $10. Sold, $10 again, going to the dealer, 510. And lot number 267, here's four. Including lithograph and artworks. Where are we getting these? Oh, Fredericksburg. Okay. Mm-hmm. We'll say $10 in these. Thank you. Now $20. She's like 20? Okay. He said 10. I went with him. How about $20? Anyone else at $20? I mean, you know. Goodness gracious. One of these even has like the lamp on top of it on the frame, you know? How about $20 for all four? $20. Yes. Now $30. Now $40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40, quickly at $40. At $40, got to go at $40. Sold, $30 here, 301 is the winner. Okay, five portrait prints. I'm going to turn the page here, including the Blue Boy. That's a second appearance of the Blue Boy in today's auction. How about 10 on these, on all five of them? Put them up all over your apartment or your trailer home. At $10, at $10, come on now, at $10. All right, sold, $10, going to the dealer again, 510. 510, five nostalgic portraits. All right, $10, $20. How about $30 on these? At $30, 20 now 30. 20 now 30 quickly at $30, 20 now 30. 20 now 30, sold $20 again to 510. He's gonna get a bunch of them. Five original artworks, different story here. These are originals, these are originals. I have 30, how about 40? 30 now $40. Guys, this is something to pay attention to. At $40 for original artworks, and there's five of them. 30 now 40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, now $50, 40 now $50, that's $10 each. These are not prints, they're originals. 40 now 50, 40 now 50, fair warning. Sold, $40, and that went online. Okay, seven Old World prints. Now they were back to the prints, here we go. And 10 now $20 on these, 10 now 20, 10 now 20, 10 now $20, quickly at $20, 10 now 20, 10 now 20. Fair warning at $20. Got to go at $20. Sold $10. Going to 510. And antique style grapes. These are offset lithographs. And here we've got 60 for both. How about 70? 70 now $80 for both. 70 now 80. Albany $80. 70 now 80. Take them up to Fredericksburg, the Texas wine country. 70 now 80. 70 now 80. Quickly at $80. Anyone else? Sold $70 and going to 726 on the advance bid. Moving on. The Hotel de Paris. This is an offset lithograph from Villeneuve. Or Villeneuve, that's probably how you say that. Who would like to go $50 on this one? Just a very nice genre Parisian scene. 50, I'm sorry, I didn't see that. Now, well, 40, let's say. 40, now 50, excuse me, 40, now 50. At $50 on the Parisian hotel scene. At $50, 40, now 50. Sold, and $40, 734, got that one. Next, we have a hand-colored engraving again. This is after Antonio Zuccarelli, Primavera. 20, 30, how about $40 on this one? At $40, 30 now 40, 30 now $40, quickly at $40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, sold $30, going to 114. two military battlefield scenes, offset lithographs. Okay. We have 150, 175, 200. How about 225 for these pair? At 200 down, 225 at several bids on these. At 200 down, 225. Fair warning at 225. At 225, sold. $200 and going to 719. And, yes, in honor of the coronation, we have our royalty section. Well, no, actually, this isn't. Wigan Rugby League crest. But that is English. All right, the Wigan Rugby League up there in the Manchester area, right? All right, we've got this crest. Who'll say, I don't know, $50. What do you say? $50 on the rugby crest? It's a cool piece. What is it? Tapestry. It's a tapestry. Can you imagine? Man, oh, man. Put this in your English pub at home. How about $20? At 20, 50 we have. Now 60. It's cool. 50, now 60. See the Chargers on both sides? The castle there in the center of the shield. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Quickly, it's $60. Again, it's a tapestry. So cool. At $60, anyone else at $60? Fair warning. 60, thank you. Now 70, and thank you for getting my attention. At $70, your turn online at $70. It's neat. At $70, fair warning at $70. Sold at $60, 322, good for you. Okay, now we have the British Royal Crests. Here they are, beautiful hand-colored water, hand-watercolored engravings. Duke of York and the Prince of Wales. There we go. I have for both, $40. How about $50 for both? Nicely framed and matted, ready to go right up on the wall. $40 now, $50 for both. I can't believe these prices. $40 now, $50. $40 now, $50, quickly at $50. At $50, anyone else at $50? Fair warning. Sold at $40, going to $510. Again, the dealer. From Sharon Whitehorse, this is the Windsor Arms 1 and 2 colored lithographs. There they are, the House of Windsor. Well, we'll say $50 for both of these. At $50, I'll offer $50. King Charles's House of Windsor, is he not? Anyone else at $50? How about $20 for both? Got to be a good deal. At $20. Guys got me begging. At $20. At $20. $10. Now $20. $10 now $20. Quickly at $20. $10 now $20. Sold at $10. Then going to $510 again. Portrait of Queen Alexandra of Denmark. Lithograph of 1902. Okay. Here I've got $10, $20. How about $30 on the Danish Queen at $30. $20 now $30. Yes. Now $40. $30 now $40. Quickly at $40. $30 now $40. At $40, fair warning. Sold at $30 online. Different story here. This is Jeffrey Watts. This is an original oil and canvas, the California artist. We've sold two of his pieces earlier in the sale. We have 400 on this now, 425. This is an original gallery piece. Very, very nice. An original, again, at 400 now, 425. Now 450. 425 asking 450. Everybody at 450, now 475. 450 now, 475, now 5. 475, 500, go ahead. 500, thank you. Now 550. 500 now, 550 now, 6. 550 now, 6. It's Baroque altar. It's wonderful work. Now 650. 600 now, 60 now, 7. 60 now, $700, please. Now 750. I think they paid a lot for this at the gallery, so you can pay a lot less and get it a great price, a great piece. Now 70, now 8. Now 850. 800 now, 850. Quickly at 850. At 850. 800 now, 850. Got to go at 850. At $850, fair warning, at $850, sold at $800 even then, and that went online. Okay. Abstract Virgin Mary, oil on canvas. That's an interesting piece, isn't it? Boy, is that cool. I have $70, $80, $90. How about $100 even? Thank you. Now $125. Now $150. Now $175. At $175, $150 asking $175. At $175, it's just really an outstanding piece. Outstanding. $175, quickly at $175. Way, way under the estimate here, guys. At 175, fair warning at 175, got to go. Sold in 150 online, great buy, whoever that was. Okay, back to the old world architectural engravings. 10 now $20 for both of these. Nicely framed and matted, everybody, at $20. 10 now 20. 10 now 20, all but at $20. 10 now 20. At $20, fair warning at $20. At $20, sold. $10 going to 510. The Holy Family, different story here. This is a lithograph out of Alamo Heights. I have 250, 275, 300. How about 325? 300 asking 325. Got several bids on this one. 300 now 325. 300 now 325. Anyone else at 325? 325. Okay, sold $300. 501. Madonna and Child print offset lithograph. 10, 20, 30. How about $40 on this one? $40. 30 now 40. 30 now 40 quickly at $40. 30 now 40. Sold $30 going to 510. Running out of stuff, everybody. Six religious prints, offset lithographs, all of them, I believe. Yes. For all of them, I have 20, 30. How about $40 for all six at $40? 30 now, $40. 30 now, 40. 30 now, 40. Got to go at $40. Sold $30 again, going to 510. Okay. Here's an interesting photograph, a photograph of a wonderful santo there in Spain, in Seville, Spain. The Virgin of Hope of Macarena. Nothing to do with the famous song. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. Y'all been $90. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. This is, again, a photograph. 80 now, 90. Fair warning at $90. Sold $80. Then the advance bidder, 725. And we finish off today with a series of photographs from the photographer Martin Wax. And these are scenes, generally speaking, of from Mexico. Okay? This is first a couple of signed colored photographs of scenes of Mexico from 1984. For the pair, $20, $30, $40 for both. At $40, 30 now, 40. This is from a wonderful lady who has been until recently living in the Air Force Retirement Village. At $40, 30 now, 40 for both. 30 now, 40 quickly at $40. At $40, 30 now, 40. Fair warning at $40. Sold $30 going to 510. Next, we have three signed photographs again. And here I've got 10, 20, how about $30 on these? Now, $40 where? At $40. It's good work, isn't it? 30 now, 40. 30 now, 40. Fair warning at $40. Sold $30, 297. Next, we have three photographic manipulations. Same photographer, okay? 20 again, now 30. At $30, 20 now, 30. My goodness, at $30, 20 now, 30. 20 now, 30. Sold $20 going to 510. Next, four signed photographs. These are coastal scenes. Looks like 1982. And here I've got 80 for all of them. Now 90. 80, now 90. All but $90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Quickly, $90 for all four. $90. Sold $80 in 502. And finally today, we have these three signed photographs. Again, photographic manipulations from Martin Wax, or Marty Wax. $20, now $30 on these three. $20, now 30. And $30, fair and final. Sold $20 then going to 510. And with that, we have concluded today's auction. Thank you so much, everyone, for spending part of your weekend with us here in person or from home. If you won something, today's auction, very important. You can pay us here in person or pay online with one click. We accept all forms of payment. You have 7 days, 7 days to either come by in person anytime this week, Monday through Friday, to pick up your items or contact our in-house shipping department to arrange for shipping or delivery. Please, please pick up your pieces this week. We don't have any storage room. We really don't. Thank you. All right, remember, we just released the catalog online for the upcoming Larry McMurtry auction, which you can see right now at texasauction.com, as well as on Live Auctioneers and Invaluable. We've got his typewriters, his books, his boots, even his guns, and you can own a piece of Texas history, and that is coming on Memorial Day. And by the way, if you'd like to know when we post our upcoming auctions online, please sign up for our periodic email. You can do that right now at our website, again, texasauction.com. Lots more big auctions coming in 2023. We're looking for your great consignments and collections. We give free expert appraisals anytime. We can come to you. You can send us photos. You can bring things by the auction house in person. We are especially interested in original art and sculpture, historic San Antonio and Texas pieces, rustic ranch pieces, spurs and saddles, firearms and knives, coins, old advertising signs, Mexican and Latin American items, fine jewelry, watches, and other luxury items, sterling silver and whole collections. We also buy whole estates. Keep that in mind. With local folks you know, we'll put your treasures in front of the whole world and we'll do it right. So please let us know if you have anything you'd like us to look at. And so we hope to see you right back here on Memorial Day for the big McMurtry sale. Until then, I'm Rob Vogt on behalf of everyone here at Vogt Auction. Thank you so much for being a part of today's auction and happy trails until we meet again.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together?
Happy trails.